Testing, testing, testing. Hello? Hello? Are we on? Hello? Hello? Good morning. Anybody here? Anybody there? Anybody everywhere? Are we on?
I really think you've lost it.
Tell me when we're on. It's embarrassing when you guys let me get on and then say, oh, we've been on for a minute or two.
We've been on for about
close?
A minute.
Huh?
We're good. We're on.
Who's good?
You
we
are.
May be on. I don't know about good. What camera am I supposed to look at? That one or that one? Which one? All right. What do we have new this week? Is this a new mic stand?
It is, yes.
Brand new. Mid-South Audio. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Our good friend Kevin Short. Everywhere we turn, we need him. So anyway, here in our new Live with Walls and Weller studio is loaded with Kevin Short Mid-South Audio stuff. So good morning, everybody. And what do you got over there? A new mic boom, boom mic?
Yeah, it's a boom stand.
Boom so, stand.
So now I can
boom
I can pretty much be where I want to be and still be able to talk.
Oh, my gosh.
Boom.
Stand.
Boom. My new stand.
Yes. Anyway, good morning. You're listening and watching Weller Does Delmarva. Yes, it's going to be fun. Yes, we have a lot of stuff to tell you. Yes, I've got some surprises that nobody in this room even knows about. Yes, it's going to be a big day. So anyway, good morning. You're watching Weller Does Delmarva. To my left, maybe you're right, but my left is Colin Walls. Some of you refer to him, good morning, as the Colin Walls. Mm-hmm. Some people in his family refer to him as Master Common Walls.
Common?
And, Master, what was it? Oh, what did I mean to say? Master Walls. But anyway, and some people refer to him as Boss. Some people say, honey, pick your socks up. So quite a variety of things people say and call Colin. So, Colin, how you holding up?
I'm doing good.
Thanks for stopping by.
Good. That was a long introduction.
That was a long introduction.
You burn up all my commercial time.
All right.
Introduction.
Are we talking about Wall Service Center, Yuletide Farms, or a house for sale?
Yuletide Farm.
He picked the subject.
Yuletide Farm.
Yuletide Farm. That
would
be. We
can talk about a house for sale later on.
Okay.
Yuletide
all right.
Farm is what we're going to talk about.
Your homestead.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
That's right. It's where
so,
we live.
Where we live.
Yep.
It's where Colin lives. I don't live there.
Yeah.
Okay. Not yet.
Not
anyway.
Yet.
All right. Yeah. So anyway, Yuletide Farm. How would you describe it? Where is it? Where?
Well, it's a Christmas tree farm.
Okay.
It's in Milford, just outside of town limits. So Route 36, if you're heading to Slaughter Beach.
Right over the overpass.
Just over the overpass. Yeah, we're like the third place on the left heading towards Slaughter Beach. So it's a Christmas tree farm, and we're gearing up for Christmas there. We're going to be selling Christmas trees. We're going to have a shop.
Just like last year?
Just like last year.
Except more stuff.
Only better.
Only better. More right. better is the word I use. More better.
Right. So if you're looking for a fresh Christmas tree, real tree, not an artificial tree, Yuletide Farm is the place to get it. We've got a
good
shipment
ones.
Of a whole bunch of them coming in here soon. We do have live trees on the farm that were grown there.
Really?
But it's an old Christmas tree farm that we just took over.
So they're big.
They're very large. I mean, if you're looking for a large blue
Let's spruce, use the word... Huge.
Extremely huge.
Extremely huge.
Extremely huge.
But if you own a business
or
have a storefront and you want something nice and big, say you're a car dealership, got a nice tall ceiling and you want to make a splash or something visible from the road.
And we've got the stands for those big things, too.
Do you really?
We do, yeah.
Them ones where the hole goes up?
Yep, you drill.
They are so cool.
We've got a special drill we drill this tree with. And it centers it. And
I've never seen nothing right like that.
It is the
it makes
greatest
it so
invention in the
easy.
Christmas tree world.
Do you have them like, so you have them now, them stands,
yes,
or you
I
got
do.
Them coming one or the
no,
other?
We have them.
Okay, so it's like a metal stand, so it's like a triangle, like three legs, right?
Right.
And then it has this little piece of metal sticking up,
it's
and you
spike.
Drill a hole.
Yeah, tapered spike.
And you just kind of set it the tree right on it. How come it's not all... There's no knobs to turn, and I don't have to get under there and
that
get sap
is,
in my hair and all that stuff.
If anybody that's ever dealt with one of those things with the knobs
I have.
Understands how
And then the knob digs its
are.
Way into the tree a little bit, and then it's leaning before the season is over.
Right. So what we do is we drill the tree.
Yes.
Puts a tapered hole in it, and then you've got this tapered piece of metal that goes up in it, so it centers it and it keeps it from leaning.
It's really cool.
It really is. It really
you invent
is.
That?
We did not invent it.
Okay. But so when's the place going to be open? When is Yuletide Farm ready for traffic?
It will be open next Friday, Black
Ooh,
Friday,
really?
At 12 noon. Yes.
Noon. High noon.
High noon.
High noon. So mark your calendar, put it in your smartphone, next Friday at noon. A lot of people be off from work.
That's right.
You can come to Weller's as early as probably 8 o'clock next Friday and get your trailer, and then you can go right on to Yuletide Farm.
And put your 12-foot, 15-foot tree right on it.
Yes, you can. And take a picture of it.
We also do have regular-sized trees coming in. We're bringing them in from a farm in Pennsylvania. We used
I got one last year.
Loved it. They were great trees. I actually had somebody that told me they had their tree up, and it was still green into March.
Wow. I know we were very happy. In other words, I bought one, and I know my daughter Jenny bought one, and a lot of people I know bought them, and they were great. I think you sold 50, 100, or who knows.
In the next segment, we're going to talk about some events we have going on there, so some movie nights.
Oh,
two movie nights, and I'll tell
you
what
the movies are. Well, is there a Facebook page they can go to in the meantime?
There is a Facebook page.
You want to give it out now or later?
Just search for Yuletide Farm.
How do you spell Yuletide?
Y-U-L-E-T-I-D-E. So Y-U-L-E-T-I-D-E, all one word, Yuletide Farm.
Okay.
And YuletideFarm.com.
YuletideFarm.com. All right. We're on the radio here in just a second. Good morning, America and Sussex County, Kent County, Newcastle County. I am Jim Weller, and you are listening to and viewing Weller Does Delmarva. We have got a lot of stuff to talk to you about today. We've got our good friend Barry from Dry Zone. That dude has always got something interesting to tell me about. We're going to tell you about how Wednesday night and our show went with Live with Walls and Weller. Unfortunately, there was a glitch. It's not available for viewing. That's the kind of neat thing. If you had been there or seen it then, you'd have seen it. But we had such an unbelievable amount of viewers. It was more than Facebook server, I think, could handle. So for some strange reason, it's not there. I don't know what happened. Okay, I'm going to blame it on bandwidth. We haven't used that term in a long time.
We haven't.
All right. But anyway, this week's show is going to be a hoot. We got some people going to be on. Let me try to think who's going to be on. One of my friends, Ron Letterman. If you remember Ron Letterman from years back, he used to be on the radio. Real good guy. He's going to be on our show this week at 8 o'clock. I forgot who else is going to be on, to be honest with you. Greg Ryan is going to be on. Who else? Kevin Short's going to stop by for a pop-in. I think that's what he called it, a pop-in, a stand-in, stop-in. He's got something really breaking news to tell us.
Denny, who else? Carroll.
Denny Carroll is going to be on, going to talk about ham radio. I can't even remember, so I'm just so excited. So Wednesday night's Live with Walls and Weller. Right now you're watching and listening to Weller Does Delmarva, and we have no idea what we're going to get into next because we love this. We're having fun, and we like helping people promote whatever they want to promote. So, good morning, and welcome to Weller Does Delmarva. What do I need to talk about first? Our friend Rick Fowler?
I think that's a good choice.
You know what? I can't remember if he's going to be on this week or next week, but he's going to be on again, too. No-nonsense office machines. My goodness, I have given him a challenge. We're going to have a report next week how he made out with it, okay?
Cool.
I took a touch lamp over to him to have worked on. Oh, my gosh. Anyway, it's No-Nonsense Office Machines. Great supporter of the show. Great local businessman. He's always doing something, working on something, selling something, buying something. He's as bad as Jim Weller, okay? No, he's much better than me. But he knows his stuff, okay? So if you need anything electronic, and you say, well, what are you talking about? Well, I'm talking about laptops, tablets, computers, printers, gaming systems, fax machines, and, of course, copiers. So if you need any of this, new or used, he's always got something going on. And if he sells you a used piece of equipment, he has already had his trained technicians check it out. And they know it works, and they know it's right. And on top of that, it's got all the upgrades it needs. And then he gives you a warranty. He stands behind everything he sells. So if you're looking for anything like that, if you're looking for a tablet or a laptop for the kids or the grandkids or yourself, recently I was down there with Colin. He bought three of them things. So anyway, if you need anything electronic, you call No Nonsense Office Machines. If you have anything you need worked on, you give him a call. So again, he sells gaming systems, fax machines, computers, tablets, laptops, printers, monitors, and also copiers. Located 2 miles east of the Circle in Georgetown, right there next to Sports at the Beach Complex, and he will take good care of you. Like him on Facebook, he's on there, and on top of that, I'm going to give you his phone number, 856 856- 856-7381. 856-7381 is Rick Fowler. No nonsense office machines. Tell him we sent you. If you have any questions, he'll help you out in any way he can. His prices are fair. His service is priceless, and he's a good guy. Check him out. No nonsense office machines, okay? We're going to go outside in a little while. Is that right? With Brandon, and we're going to talk about, in fact, we're due to go outside now, aren't we?
We are.
Okay, so we're going on a road trip. We're going outside, and we're going to talk about aluminum products available at Weller's. Is that correct?
That's correct.
And you've got them all outside there.
We got a few of them.
A few.
I can't have more. There's so many out there.
Okay, so can I switch over to the cordless mic?
Absolutely.
Tell me when you're ready. I've got the yellow one.
I'm ready.
Shake your head. Louder.
I'm ready.
Shake your head louder.
Can you hear it?
All right, now I can hear it. All right, so I'm on the yellow mic, and I'm getting ready to go outside with Brandon Ritter. He's got his cell phone on him, and he wants to be the first person to get a phone call this morning. Is that correct, Brandon?
That is correct.
So what is this number that you want to share?
It is 542-7794.
302-542-7794. So what Brandon is asking is for you to just call him. You could say hello or goodbye.
Whatever you
want.
You
could say, I'll take one of each. Here's my credit card info. Or would you allow him to take two of each?
Of course I would.
All right. Brandon's been around for quite a few years. How long have you been here? Five, 6 years?
No, I'm pushing eight now.
8 years. Man, you were just a teenager when you started. But anyway, he's been busy with other things and doing a lot of stuff for me personally and helping out here and there. And now he's working his way back into sales. Business is growing. We've got Brooks. We've got Earl. And we need to get Brandon ushered in there. And he's excited about it. So, new year coming and just a lot going on, and he's bought a new house, so he's got a brand new loan payment coming, and he
really
needs help paying that thing, right?
Down, yeah.
So anyway, he's excited. So if you don't know Brandon, stop in and say hello. Here he is right here, and just see what he can do for you. And if he's tied up doing something, request him. Is that what you're taking requests?
I'm taking requests.
So request him. Say, hey, I'd like to talk to Brandon.
Huh? I'll make a sign-in sheet. Sign in and I'll get to you.
We'll get you. We'll find him for you. Oh, he's napping out. No, he never naps on the job. Okay? But anyway.
Not purposely.
Right, not purposely. It's always by mistake.
Yes.
So what in the world is this thing?
This is a picnic table, Jim.
Isn't it beautiful?
It is.
So this is an aluminum picnic table.
Yes, aluminum picnic table.
Would you say?
All aluminum picnic
meaning
table.
The framing, the seats, and everything. I notice it's not sagging or anything, in other words. Okay. What amazed me earlier, I want you to see this, everybody. I want you to see how light this thing is. It's amazing how light it is. And I'll tell you what I like about that. I used to have a big old heavy wooden picnic table at my house, and every time Denise had to cut grass, it was really hard on her moving it.
Mm-hmm.
So I had to get involved at that point. So in other words, I'm saying anybody can move this around. If you've got one in your yard, it's going to not rust, rot, chip, peel. What will go wrong with it?
Nothing, really.
It's pretty much maintenance free.
It is, yeah. I mean, it's a good quality picnic table to sit out. I live in a development where they're actually making a commons area.
Okay.
And I brought up aluminum picnic tables.
Well, they probably don't want to have to buy two or three. They want to just buy one and be done with it. One and done.
Right.
All right. I forgot the prices on this, but we've got one 8-footer and 1 6-footer, and after that, we're done for the year.
That's correct.
Not done working, just done. We won't have any more aluminum picnic tables until next year. So these are made by Aluma, the company that makes our aluminum trailers. So I'm going to go that way to talk about Aluma, if I could there, Mr. Walls. Cameraman Colin, I can't thank him enough. Colin Walls does all the behind-the-scenes work to make us visible. All right, so starting out, this is an aluminum trailer.
Correct.
All right, looks pretty long.
Yes, this is a 14-foot trailer.
Okay, so really nice for those bigger, what are they called, ATVs?
Right. Yeah, actually, I think they're called UTVs.
Now, in all honesty, and he might be watching, didn't we sell one of these to a man that hauls a Mini Cooper around?
Yes, we did.
Right, and he loves it.
Oh, yeah, he loves it.
And he loves it.
Anytime we have a post about one on Facebook or something like that, always see him. Yeah, still love mine.
So anyway, I noticed that it's got an aluminum floor, too. I mean, some brands have a wood floor.
Correct.
I think we sell one of those brands.
We do.
We're going to show it in a minute. But the nice thing about this is I'm seeing an aluminum frame.
Yep.
I'm going to try to pick it up, so don't help me, okay?
Okay.
Oh, I did it. I can't believe it. Oh, on my foot. All right. But anyway, I picked the front of that. I can't believe how light that is.
And this is a 14-footer, so, I mean, there's a lot of metal here.
Yeah, there is.
And you picked
there's
it
no
up,
metal
no
here.
Problem. Well, there's aluminum.
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 Aluminum. All right, so we got an aluminum floor, an extruded aluminum floor, not a wood floor. What are these little gizmos? Tie downs?
Those are tie downs.
Hooking straps, too?
Yep, there's four tie downs on it. There's also stake pockets around the outside frame.
Okay, if you wanted to build a wall or something.
If you wanted to raise up the wall. It does have a about a 6-inch rail all the way around.
All the way around.
But they also give you the stake pockets to be able to raise the sides even more.
But one thing about aluminum, don't these have like a 5-year warranty?
They do.
And they come with what's called torsion suspension.
Right.
Can I take a stab at explaining that?
Take a stab at it.
You want to?
Whatever. I
okay.
can.
I'm going to explain how I think I got it.
Okay.
Okay, a normal trailer would have what's called leaf spring suspension. So if the right one tire hits a bump, the whole trailer feels it and will literally bounce off the ground.
Correct.
If it's empty. Okay. This has torsion suspension where each tire and wheel work independently.
Right.
And it's like the axle, instead of being round, it's square.
Mm-hmm.
And in each corner of that square is rubber.
Correct.
And then inside of it's a square bar that is hooked to the tire and wheel somehow.
Mm-hmm.
And when it hits a bump, it turns that bar and that rubber absorbs the shock.
Right.
This is not only really good for the trailer or what you're hauling, it's incredibly good for the vehicle towing it.
Exactly.
Because more and more people are towing trailers with more and more nicer vehicles with more sensitive suspension, low-profile type tires, and they don't want it beat to death.
Right.
So these aluminum trailers tow incredibly good. The torsion suspension makes it ride much smoother. And then there's radial tires versus non-radial.
Mm-hmm.
Non-radial's them thump, thump,
yeah,
thump, thump, thump type tires, right?
How'd that go again? Thump, thump, thump?
Yeah. What are these? These are radials.
These are radials, yep.
Okay. And then the wheel's a nice, fancy, lightweight aluminum wheel. Kind of looks cool.
And the tires are filled with nitrogen, so that helps with your...
Does that make them lighter like a helium balloon?
No.
What's it do?
The nitrogen actually doesn't expand as much as
so when it like
does.
Right now, normally your normal tires, they lose air pressure when it gets cold.
Correct. Yep.
And when it gets hot, they gain air pressure.
Right.
And when it's hot and you're riding down the road on a long trip, it gets even hotter and gains more air pressure.
Right.
Okay. So you're saying the nitrogen stabilizes.
Stays. Correct.
You know where I learned about nitrogen? A friend of mine used to have a stock car, and his father had a plane, and the plane's tires were filled with nitrogen, and we would go over to his shop and fill the stock car tires with nitrogen. So in a stock car race, the air pressure in the tires would stay stable.
Wow.
Because if it picked up air pressure during the race, less tire would be on the track.
Right.
In other words,
traction and everything else.
Right. So anyway, that's got way off track there, but I can remember going over to the airplane hangar and pumping stock car tires up with nitrogen.
Right.
So, and that's when I first learned about it. That was years ago. Anyway, tell me about this ramp gate. It looks smaller than normal.
It does look smaller, especially if you're watching there on the camera. But it is a full-size ramp gate. It's what's called a bifold tailgate.
It's folded in half.
It is folded in half.
That is cool.
Yep.
Did you invent that?
I did not.
Okay.
Well, I might have thought of it but didn't patent it.
You forgot to tell them.
Yeah.
Because what it does is less wind resistance.
Well, not necessarily, but it's one of the things, less wind resistance. But it also helps with... when you have a bifold, it's not as steep as a pitch versus a straight ramp.
Okay.
It comes down a little bit and then bends a little bit and goes down. So it may be a little bit, you know.
Less extreme.
Exactly. That's the
less
word
extreme.
I was looking for.
I knew you were looking for it. I
saw
it laying right here in your notes.
There. I can't find it anywhere.
Less extreme of a slope.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
All right. You can quit looking up now.
Yeah. It's up there somewhere.
It's up there somewhere. I'm looking at the paper in your hand. All right. So anyway, less extreme of a slope. And what's that on the back? Little stabilizer jacks?
Stabilizer jacks. Yep.
So if you weren't hooked to a vehicle and you wanted to load your four-wheeler or something, you just plop them jacks down and it's not going to tilt up on you.
Exactly.
This is a nice trailer.
It is a very nice trailer.
I got to believe it's not the cheapest trailer on the market.
Probably not.
Okay, but the value is unbelievable.
Absolutely. I mean, you have low maintenance.
Isn't this wider than normal?
Yes, this one's actually...
Whoever was honking that horn, I'll bet you is listening to us.
They probably are.
All right. If you are, honk it again. Oh, I
louder,
heard
louder. Can
louder.
You hear it?
Yeah, turn the volume up on your horn.
This
right.
one is a 76 wide. So
76 inches. Okay.
It's
so some
wider.
Brands are only 6 foot.
Correct.
72 inches. Okay.
Correct. Yep.
All right. Well, are we going back inside or are we going to another trailer?
It's totally up to you.
I don't know where my time is. I can't see my clock.
We are at 7:20 right now.
7:20. All right. Well, let's look at this one real quick. Now, this one's a little different.
Yes.
Does it tilt?
This does tilt.
I'm going to try to figure it out on my own.
Okay.
Okay. Man. Oh, you got to lift it now. You ready?
Yep.
Oh, I could have done that.
You could have done that.
What has it got, like a cylinder under there?
Yes, there's a pressurized cylinder.
Oh, I don't know if anybody can see it, but I'm used to tilt bed trailers that they just slam down on the ground.
Right.
So this one here has like a what would I call that, a cylinder?
Yeah, it's a pressurized gas
shop. What he said. Okay. And then, so you can drive like a golf cart or something right up on this thing?
Right. Yep.
And then it just goes down.
Forward it, it'll just slowly go down.
And that makes it so it doesn't slam down.
Correct.
I got it now.
Yep.
And then this is all aluminum.
Aluminum. Yep. Aluminum. Yep.
12 foot long?
This one is 76 by 12. Yep.
Wow. Okay. It has the torsion suspension, radial tires.
Yep. It's also got
aluminum. Aren't these nice trailers?
They are very nice trailers.
And the nice thing about aluminum is it's not going to rust, rot, chip, fade, peel. The floor is not going to sag. It's going to be like this all the time.
Right.
So this is a brand called Aluma.
Mm-hmm.
We have tons of them in stock.
We have
tons of them on order. And we're the Aluma dealer for Delaware, I think.
Delaware,
maybe Maryland, Virginia, I don't know.
All right.
So we have them is what we're saying. And if you need an aluminum trailer, Weller's Utility Trailers is the place. One more thing that I forgot to mention is I think they carry a bigger payload, correct?
Yes, because the aluminum frame, the aluminum is actually lighter than steel, and then they typically have the same axles underneath of them, the lighter trailer on top of the axle allows for more payload.
Right. So you don't need to buy a bigger tow vehicle or something to pull more weight.
Right.
If you got a piece of equipment, because they make car trailers, equipment trailers, a little bit of everything.
Right.
You can have a lighter trailer but carry more weight, which makes you not need as big of a tow vehicle.
Right.
I got it.
You got it.
I got it. I got it. I got it. All right. I'm going to mosey inside, okay? I'm freezing, to be quite honest with you, okay? And people with no hair, which you don't know about yet, Brandon.
I'm working on it. I wear a hat every day.
Okay. But people with no hair, they lose their heat straight up. I don't know if my head's steaming or not. But anyway, it's where it goes, right on up. So I'm doing my part to heat the universe, okay? All right. We're going back in. I'm walking. How'd we do, Brooks?
I think you did excellent.
What do you think of them aluminum trailers?
They're great. They are great bang for the buck. And they're going to be
value is unbelievable.
Yeah, absolutely, and it's going to be something that you're not going to have to replace for a long time.
You can hand them down to your grandchildren.
Yep, and the maintenance. I mean, they're virtually maintenance free. I mean, there's no you're not having.
You don't even have to ever wash them.
No, you might want to wash them. That's why I said virtually maintenance free.
Okay. Oh, now you're repeating yourself over here.
Yeah, it's like an echo.
It's like
echo.
An echo of Brooks. Could be exciting or annoying. You insert your comments there.
Exactly.
Hey, can we talk real quick about Dr. T?
Sure.
Oh, my gosh. My wife just loves going down there, getting an adjustment, getting a massage. My daughter Kim can't say enough about it. I love going there. I know you seem to.
Absolutely.
Very much like going there. And who we're talking about is Peninsula Chiropractic Center, folks. And it's just a nice business to deal with. I mean, we've known him. I've known Dr. T for years. His name is Dr. Trillia. And he has an associate down there, Dr. Bud. And between the two of them, they'll get you straight and keep you straight. I don't know if they'll keep you straight, but they'll get you straight. So anyway, if you need any type of chiropractic care, or they also do massages, and what's really neat is they have massage therapists that work in conjunction with what the doctor says you need to adjust. So that is kind of important. So you don't want to go to a chiropractor and then somebody else does the massage and they don't know what you really need worked on. So anyway, if you need a massage, if you need an adjustment, if you want to talk to a chiropractor, if you've never been or if you're going somewhere and just not getting the results you want, check them out. It's a friendly place. They take most insurances. If you have an insurance-related question before you go or even before you make an appointment, you can talk to Joyce, and she will tell you what your insurance will cover and won't cover. And like I say, they're very accommodating with the hours. I've been there as late as 6:30 before. I feel bad holding them up, but when I need to get in there, I need to get in there, and they are so accommodating. So we have a special offer. We mention it every week, and it is a real offer. So I want to let you know that in the event you would like to check out Peninsula Chiropractic Center and you mention Jim Weller or Weller Does Delmarva or Weller's Utility Trailers, any of them, and they have a free offer for you. And basically what it is they will let you come in and sit down with Dr. T or Dr. Bud, discuss what you've got going on, explain to them what you've been through or how you got to this point. Or you just say, I have no idea, but I've got this little pain in my neck, my back, my hip, and I don't know where it came from. That consultation will be absolutely free, because what they're going to determine is if they can help you or not. And if they can't, they will steer you in the right direction. So sometimes other doctors are needed or other types of therapy, and they will guide you. So it's like a wellness center. It's Peninsula Chiropractic Center. Friendly, knowledgeable. Everybody you're going to meet, everybody you interface with, acts like they want your business and appreciate you as a customer. And that's rare, especially in the medical profession nowadays. So you're not just a number. You're actually a customer. Who am I talking about? Peninsula Chiropractic Center, Route 13 in Seaford, 629-4344. It's 629-4344. Call them now, say good morning, and schedule your free consultation if you want. It's PeninsulaChiroCenter.com. PeninsulaChiroCenter.com. 629-4344. If you'd be kind enough to just call them and say good morning, and I heard you on Weller Does Delmarva. They're not there. They're not going to answer the phone, so just leave a message if you would. Okay. Brooks, what is on your mind? Anything?
It's pretty blank right now.
Oh, my goodness. I have something I want to share with everybody. I've got an offer for the audience. An offer.
Really?
A challenge, really, is what it is. It's a challenge.
How many hoops
that I want to throw out there? I want to make an unbelievable deal on some socks, and I'll match your purchase if you promise to donate what I match. So a lot of people donate. We sell socks. Mm-hmm. We sell thousands of them a year. And a lot of people buy them and donate them to shelters. And I did not really realize this, but it was brought to my attention that a lot of people that maybe are homeless really also like socks as gloves.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just something to put over their hands. And so what I was going to do was throw out a little offer here. I'm going to offer 30 pair of socks for 10 bucks. You got to call and let me know you're going to do this. 30 pair of socks for 10 bucks. If you buy 30 pair of socks for 10 bucks, I'll give you another 30 pair free. Okay, so you buy 30 for 10, I'll give you 30 for 10. You can keep yours, but you got to promise to donate mine to something. So anyway, if you would. So all you do is dial 337-7300, say, hey, I'll take that offer. Okay, so it's a win-win for everybody. 30 pair of socks, men's, women's, kids, it don't matter to me if you mix them up. 30 pair of socks for 10 bucks, and then on top of that, I'll give you 30 pair of socks for 10 bucks. And then you take those 30 and donate them or re-gift them to somebody if you would. Call me now, leave your name and number, and we will let you do that deal one time. 337-7300, 337-7300. But there's no doubt, 30 pair of socks for 10 bucks, you can't beat that price anywhere. Not the big box stores or the little box stores. Not even online. Anyway, so that's the deal. 30 pair of socks, 10 bucks. You buy $10 worth, and I'll give you $10 worth, and you donate mine to somebody. Okay, just could be the kids down the road. Here he is, everybody. Stand and salute. Barry Atkins has arrived. All right, man, my mind is at ease now. He is here. So you'll be able to hear him and see him here in the next segment after 7:30. But anyway, you are listening to and watching Weller Does Delmarva, and we are on Facebook Live. So if you're listening on the radio, we're going to take a break in about 2 minutes. And while we're on break, we need you to switch over to the Facebook Live or My Cozi TV and check us out. We're going to have a free item. We're going to have a free item while we're on break. What are we doing now? We taking a break from the radio?
That was a quick 2 minutes.
Okay, get over to My Cozi TV, Facebook Live, and watch the free offer. Okay, for those that stuck with me, I'm going to allow you to listen to and watch Colin Walls absolutely free. I'm not going to charge you anything for it. He's going to be talking about something very important and dear to his heart. He's probably got an offer for you that you can't refuse. He just is not going to let it out. It's going to be a big surprise. What are we talking about this time? Our new show?
Yuletide Farm. Remember, we teased it last time.
Yuletide Farm. I heard about this earlier today.
Yep.
Yuletide Farms. Now, I would have spelled it Y-O-U, L-L. Yule.
Comma or apostrophe?
I don't know. Apostrophe.
You just spelled it with a comma, right?
I just spelled it with a comma. But anyway, Y-O-U. apostrophe LL is the incorrect spelling. I need one of them buzzers. Okay. I do not spell incorrectly often because I do know how to spell incorrectly.
Right.
Okay. What are you doing? Are you taking a call or are we talking on the radio?
No, we're talking
this
on the radio.
This is Colin.
I'm
to my left, to your right. He is ordering an online order at Chick-fil-A at the moment.
I'm ordering trees.
He's ordering trees. Okay, because after the last segment, he had an order for a bunch of them. Okay, so anyway, if you want to buy your neighbor a Christmas tree, this is going to be the segment we talk about it. All right, Colin is allowing everybody to buy up to two trees this year. So the limit has been lifted from one to two.
Right, and if two is not enough, then you can buy as many more as you want.
So no special permit required.
First. Yeah, and
Yuletide Farm. Like them on Facebook now,
so,
if you would.
We have three events going on there right now.
Three events.
One event is our opening day. That's November 25th. That's
Black Friday.
That sounds
like the day after Thanksgiving.
It is. 12 noon, we are opening.
Really?
Yep, we're opening our doors.
I'm going
at midnight. Opening our driveway.
I'm going to camp out in a tent for the opening.
So check us out then, you know, see what we've got.
Noon, the day after Thanksgiving.
The day
that's
after Thanksgiving.
That's a great day
that's
to
Black
do
Friday.
It. Right. People will be out and about. They can get up early and go get their bargains wherever they got to go, and then they can show up at Yuletide
Come
Farm.
Get their Christmas tree and put all
yes.
the presents right under the tree.
Hey, right away, all in one day.
That's right. So if you like getting your Christmas tree early, we will have them at Yuletide Farm.
That day.
So that day. Yeah, so check us out, YuletideFarm.com or Yuletide Farm on Facebook. Just search that. We're easy to find. But we've got two events coming up.
Okay, tell me
about
it. And
you want to get on these quick. So tickets are limited. We have
They're limited?
They are limited. So we've
only got... Only certain people can buy them?
Only a certain amount of people can
buy
them.
Okay, okay.
We have what we call the Yuletide Farm Theater.
Yes, you do. I went there. I loved it.
It's an open area in the Christmas tree.
So
we've
romantic.
Got large Christmas trees. We've got... blue spruce, Norway spruce, and we have
Cindy spruce,
spruce goose.
Jerry spruce,
spruce goose,
spruce goose,
and we have Douglas fir. And in this, there's a big opening in there. This is our Yuletide Farm Theater.
His brother, heavy fir,
heavy fir.
Keep talking, Colin.
It's kind of distracting.
Douglas
it's hard
fir.
To.
Freddy fir.
That's right.
Heavy fir. Light fir. The whole family's there. All right. All right. Thanks
so
for stopping
anyway,
by.
December 12th. December 10th. I'm sorry. December 10th.
Yeah. Okay.
We are having a showing in the Yuletide Farm Theater.
Excellent.
Of. I think it's Frozen. Hang on.
We're back on the radio.
December 10th, yes.
December 10th at Yuletide Farm, there's going to be
a movie.
Outdoor Under the Stars movie event.
It's the Polar Express.
Okay.
So the movie about trains.
I love it.
You know all about it.
I do.
You saw it last year there.
Yeah.
And I want to tell everybody, this is not just we're throwing a little projector screen up, you know, and we're going to have the sound coming out of a tiny speaker. This is a full-on professional audio and video production. Audio and video is supplied by Mid-South
Audio,
Kevin Short. So you know what kind of work he does. There's these huge speakers out there. You can hear them. I mean,
all the way down the river.
You can hear them. Our neighbors across the street said it was just like they were sitting in the theater, and it's probably 600 yards from them.
It's quite impressive.
So it's very impressive. So you can go to YuletideFarm.com and order these tickets right there. You can buy them right now if you want to ensure that you get in. Buy the tickets right now because there are a limited amount of seats. So what it is, there's going to be hot cocoa and refreshments available for you there to have. So check it out, YuletideFarm.com.
Nice family-friendly environment.
It is a nice family-friendly environment.
And it's kind of a cool thing to do. Your kids will remember it. Your grandkids will remember it.
Right.
All right. Yuletide Farm. Like them on Facebook.
Yes,
look them up online, YuletideFarm.com, I think. Right?
Yes.
Okay. LNW Insurance Agency. I want to let you know that is where I buy my insurance. Been very happy with them for years. And, we were on the radio 5 minutes ago there, Colin. That's okay. We'll let you ramble. You did a good job.
It was all the laughing you did. It took up all the time.
Laughing? Well, you talked about Douglas fir and his whole family. Heavy fir, light fir, Freddy fir. Oh, my gosh. That was hilarious, Brooks.
It was.
I thought it was. It was almost as funny as the new device we're going to be selling here at Weller's. But anyway, LNW Insurance Agency, if you need insurance, automobile, home, health, life. If you need insurance, maybe even one of those umbrella policies. I mentioned it once before, and people thought it's like insuring your umbrellas. That's not what an umbrella policy is. It is like the policy that makes sure that if there's any gaps anywhere, it's covered. And it adds additional coverage to some of your other insurance. So anyway, L&W has it all. So I deal with them for my commercial stuff and my workman's comp, and I deal with them for health and life, and I deal with them for all kinds of things, rentals and so on. So if you need an insurance agent that has your best interest at heart, L&W Insurance Agency is the place, because they represent you, not the insurance company. And how do you know that? Because they sell more than one brand of insurance. So when you want to get a quote, you can get two or three brands quoted to you at one time, and you can they'll explain to you what this one covers, or if they all cover the same, then they'll tell you about how the company handles things when there's a problem. But that is where L&W likes to get involved. When you have trouble, they like to work between you and the insurance company, so you don't have to be frustrated and bothered with it. And I have personally experienced that more than once. So anyway, L&W Insurance Agency, 856-7828, 856-7828, lwinsurance.com on the web. Give them a call. Tell them I sent you. Look them up on the web and do some business with them, or at least get a second opinion on what you got. Hey, Barry, come on over if you would. I had a phone call or two on my offer. I just want to mention it one more time. It was 30 pairs of brand new socks, men's, children's, women's, mixed match, whatever you want. 30 pairs of socks for 10 bucks. If you buy 30 pairs of socks for 10 bucks, I'm going to give you for free 30 more pairs, but you got to promise to give them away. Whether you give them to your neighbors, whether you give them to a shelter, whoever you give them to, somebody in need, you buy 30 pairs of socks from me for 10 bucks, I'll give you 30 pairs of socks for free. On top of that, so you're going to get 60 pairs of socks for 10 bucks. You can keep the first 30, but you've got to repurpose them second 30 on my behalf, if you would. So you got to call, leave your name and number to get on the list to be able to do that. 337-7300. Now, Mr. Barry, what are you up to, young man?
Good morning. Well, we're just going to try to help homeowners show how we can keep them warm.
Keep them warm.
Chilly out there.
Little chilly. All right.
One of the devices that we have, is I've shown this before.
I've seen this thing.
It's our thermal digital imaging camera, so that
yes, it is.
So it will show differences.
Whoa, look
of
at
heat.
All that heat over there.
So you know, because you know, in a crawl space and a basement, the biggest problem is that the you know, heat.
How do I hold it up to the camera? Oh, okay.
That the
Colin
heat goes from
the
you know, the warmest to the coldest. So in a crawl space or a basement, it's going out the basement windows, or it's going through the wall of the crawl space.
Well, why would anybody want their heat to go out the window?
Well,
what are you promoting here?
Well, we want to put insulation in there or encapsulate.
Oh, you're going to slow that down.
We're going to slow that down and save them some money.
Save them some money.
So
the neat thing is it's month after month after month that it saves you money. Look at us. Wow, we almost both look like
a couple of hotheads.
Hotheads,
right?
Well, hotheads. Well, by golly,
we got this warm heater over here kicking out.
Look at that thing! Wow, that's cool.
But so with this device, all of our designers have these now, and so they can show homeowners, because it's all about, you know, it's we want to prove to the homeowner that what's happening, so we can show them that there's heat loss
and to what extreme.
And right, and then so that way we can show them the benefits of encapsulating, and also we, you know, insulate with our 2-inch silver glow in the walls and up in the rim joist. So the goal is to not only just seal it up, but we want to insulate it too.
So when you look at that thermal imaging thing, the consumer can look at it literally as money going out the window.
Absolutely, and in the summertime, you can see the difference of the block wall and where a vent is.
Right.
So you can show that the where hot air is coming in. In the wintertime, it's just the opposite. You can take a picture on the outside of the house, and the foundation is glowing.
That is a neat
and
visual.
It'll show all the differences of where the weaknesses of the, you know, lack of insulation and the air getting in.
So this is another service you provide. In other words, is this part of encapsulating
a
basement or a crawl space? Well, not. I keep saying basement. Basement's a whole other project.
Right, but we can still use the same for some other neat things in a basement, like a thermal the camera will also detect when there's a light leak behind a drywall. It'll show a different color.
That's another good idea, especially if you've bought a used house
right,
and everything's all sheetrocked over, and you're like, wonder what's back there.
So this will help show us that there has
been. It's like
been
a pot of gold going the opposite way.
Correct.
You're losing the money.
You're losing the money. It's going away from you. So it's a pretty cool tool, and it's useful.
Pretty cool tool.
But it just shows, like, you know, it shows the variance. It's not like it's when you see the white and all that. It's not that it's like 100 degrees difference. It's probably 10 or 8 degrees difference.
Right.
So it's just shows where that leak is or the problem.
Did you
is.
Invent this, Barry?
No, I can't take credit for that.
Okay.
I encouraged that we got the rest of them.
All right. For what a neat gizmo. I got to believe this is a few $100.
It's a big investment.
Yeah.
But it's worthwhile to be able to show them.
A few hundred. It might be more than a few hundred.
I'm going to take a guess, a little more than that.
Okay. So this is a thermal imaging camera. And did I say it right?
Yeah, that's perfect.
And what you do is you don't just come in and kind of eye it. You literally can say, look, I can show you in your house mm-hmm. where you're losing heat or losing air conditioning.
Correct.
And that's just technically, if you can envision that to be dollar bills,
right.
That's money just day after day, hour after hour, minute by minute, just going away from you.
Going away. And so our goal is to recoup that and save money on that. But it also, this week, can also check for duct leaks down there.
Duct leaks? How many people have ducts in their
Well, there's a few of them out there. But the heat ducts, it'll
and
show.
The ducts are leaking.
And they're leaking.
I tell you, it's one thing to own a duck.
Right.
It's another thing to have
That must be that Douglas fur guy.
Okay. All right, so you can help with if you have a duct leak. I know what you're talking about.
So when you're
I don't
there,
want you to think I'm stupid.
Oh, I know.
I know what you're talking about, okay? You're talking about duct work.
Yeah, so the duct work is down there. We can take a picture of it, and if it's in the summertime, it'll show up a light color, blue, because it's cold. But you can see where if the tape joint is bad.
Ooh.
So that means your air conditioning.
I have something I want
your cross
chest. All right.
As well as in the wintertime, you can really see when the heat, you'll see it because it's white. And then all of a sudden, you can see a duct is down. And it's and
you're, duck down.
Duck down.
And duck down, everybody.
And you're warming up the crawl space.
All right. Is there anything else I need to know?
Just give us a call at 684-5034.
684-5034. 684-5034.
And we'll set up a no free obligation. No
free
obligation.
Obligation.
No obligation.
Let's
free.
Set up a mandatory obligation.
And we'll set it up so that and you'll get a pack in the mail specifically.
So the minute somebody calls, they, you know, set up an appointment mm-hmm. and somebody comes to them. But before that, you send out a packet.
Yes.
This package is free. You're just sending these things out.
It's absolutely free, and it's specific to their concern.
I have to be honest. I got one of them when my daughter, mm-hmm. and we were quite impressed because by the time you got there,
mm-hmm.
we had studied that packet a little bit.
That's what we hope. That's the goal, because we feel like we want to educate the homeowner on.
You make a better decision that way.
Right.
All right. Let's say I need something done. I ain't got the cash.
We offer financing.
Some change?
We will.
Okay. So you offer financing.
Our bank will. Yeah.
Okay.
So we do offer financing. We do take checks, cash, credit cards.
Oh, my gosh. How
any
accommodating.
Mixture of them.
Checks, cash, credit cards, or any combination
any
of them.
Any combination. Whatever you want to pay.
Brooks, how many of those bad checks do we have over there from people?
There's probably a couple over there.
All right, we are going to give you a call. We have a pile of checks we're going to give you.
All righty.
No, we're going to check you out. All right, I'm sorry. I this is so professional, I just keep butchering it up.
That's all right. It's all
right. Anyway, Dry Zone, good company. I've dealt with them. I like them. I know them. They stand behind what they do. They everything you do has a warranty. It's engineered. It's not just a bunch of guys standing back and saying, I think we can fix it. They
Absolutely.
Know what they're doing.
Yeah, next week I'm going to bring some pictures. I'm going to send some pictures to Colin to show you how we insulated and waterproof on the outside of a basement.
Okay, I'd like to see that. All right, can I let you go?
Yes.
All right, 684-5034, dryzone.com.
Absolutely.
Anything else?
That's it.
All right.
Stop in the barn
Call
and come
now.
See our stuff.
Oh, yeah, the barn, Route 16 in Ellendale. I'll stop by and say hi.
We have things on display and go
All
for
right.
it.
Thank you, Barry.
Have a good day.
We'll see you when we see you.
Yep.
All right. So anyway, give them a call and just say good morning to them. Just say, I just heard Barry on Weller Does Delmarva, and I love listening to him. Good morning. 684-5034. Brandon, Brooks, am I out of time? What have I done? Where am I at? Can I talk about Eagle's Nest real quick before you interrupt me?
I would do that, yes.
Would you?
Yes.
You want to do it?
No, I would say you're the better person to talk.
I don't know about that, but it is the church I attend, and I really like it. And Denise and I have been going there for years. And this weekend, in other words, each week Pastor Bob names the messages. In other words, and this one is Living Within Our Means. Living Within Our Means.
That sounds like a great message.
It does sound like a great message. And he really, each week, talks about things, and a lot of times I think he's talking just to me, but he swears that he's not. He swears he's talking to everybody. But they're relevant. They're relevant, and they're in tune, and they're so applicable. So, in other words, if you're listening and you're just not sure about church, or you're bouncing from church to church, or you're not even bouncing, and you just want to check out a church, Eagle's Nest is a family-friendly environment. Very big on your children. So, in other words, got a safe, secure environment for the kids. If you have a newborn or you have a teenager, we have something for the kids. So the parents go on in the sanctuary and the kids go into other classes. We've got a Matt Windsor that runs the 220 department, and we've got Amy Brown that runs Kids Cove. And between the two of them, they love kids and they do a good job with them. So it's got something for everybody. Now, we have a service on Saturday nights at 6:30, which would be tonight. And then we have one on Sunday mornings at 9:30. I usually go on Sundays at 9:30s, but sometimes I do go Saturday nights. But I really like the church. It's been real good for myself and my family. We enjoy going there. Pastor Bob does a great job. He's surrounded himself with a great team of people. And if you need a church, if you need a family-friendly environment, if you want to go somewhere where the Word of God is being preached, and it's being preached in a way that you can apply it to your life now, right now, 2016, where can it make a difference? Because some people wake up on Monday, and by the end of the week, they're like, where did the world go? Where did my life go? And is this all there is to life? No, there's more to life than that. So I want to let you know, Eagle's Nest is the church that I like and I brag on, and you are welcome to stop by and check it out. Okay? Visitors are welcome. We're accepting new customers, basically. Eaglesnest.ch on the web, eaglesnest.ch. Going to give you the phone number, 684-3149, 684-3149, Saturday nights at 6:30, Sunday mornings at 9:30. It's in Milton, Delaware, and their Facebook page and their Twitter page are both Eagles Nest CH. So on the web, it's eaglesnest.ch, and on Facebook and Twitter, it's Eagles Nest CH. If you would at least take a minute right now and like their Facebook page, I would appreciate that, and keep up to date with all the things going on at the Nest. All right, Brooks, where are we at next? What is next? What is next?
Do you want to go outside again?
Yes, I do want to go outside again. It's freezing cold, and I'd love to go out there. Okay. Did I mention all our Facebook pages? How about you do that while I'm going outside? Can
sure.
You please?
I can do that.
Who am I going out with? Brandon?
Going out with Brandon.
All right.
It's a little complicated. I can't get my mic to go out with me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Anyway, you should have used screws and not nails. You can unscrew it and then go outside with us.
You're right. But
yes.
Talking about Facebook pages, we do have quite a few. We'd love for you to like or
we'll have no idea
us.
When he stops talking.
Weller Does Delmarva, Weller's Utility
all right.
Trailers.
Let's talk about
stop.
This trailer. What is that, a flagpole?
That is a flagpole, Jim.
How tall is that, 15
flagpole.
Feet?
No, that is a 20-foot telescoping flagpole.
Telescoping. Lose, Lewis. What word is it?
Gazebo.
Correct. All right, can you see it, Colin? All right, I'm going to lay my microphone down, and
okay.
I'm going to show how it works.
All right.
You describe it to everybody.
All right, basically it is a 20-foot aluminum telescoping flagpole. Jim's going to be pressing down a little plunger there. And each section comes down. It's got four different sections. He's a little vertically challenged. and he's going to take it back up there for you guys. But basically, this allows you to change the flag. It does have two positions on it. Yep, you can put it at half staff. It has two positions on it, so you can fly the American flag and a state flag or a sports flag or something like that. Yeah, you can get an open flag for businesses. Careful, you're on a very light trailer. and comes with a nice little ball that goes on the top, little brass-colored ball.
Now, all the way up top, is that the solar light?
That is the solar light, yeah.
What are they, like $150 or something?
No, actually, they're only about $99.
They're like $130 online.
Online, yeah. Not at Weller's, though.
Not at Weller's.
Weller's
we like
got
beating
the,
them online
the Sweller
prices.
Weller deals.
Okay, so anyway, we got a solar light up top if you want one.
Yep.
And that way you don't – I got one at home, and I know it sounds crazy, but it lights up the whole little area where I park my truck.
Yeah.
Not just the flag.
It's very
just,
nice.
It's kind of neat. So this is 20 foot tall.
20 foot tall.
It's aluminum.
Yep.
Very easy if you need to put the flag at half staff.
Right.
Okay, it holds two flags.
Yep.
Comes with one.
Correct.
The flagpole and the flag are all made in America.
That's correct.
All right, and I think online they're $299 plus shipping.
That's correct.
Okay, so what brand are they so they can look them up online?
They are Uncommon USA.
UncommonUSA.com. Yes. You go online, look up the Presidential Series, and it's $299 plus shipping.
That's correct.
And then if you want a black one or a bronze one, it's even more.
That's correct.
All right. What do we have them on sale for?
I believe we have them on sale right now for $199.
I have
just
no
a
idea.
Flagpole.
Okay. So just a flagpole, $199. Okay. So $199.
Mm-hmm.
So we're $100+ below the manufacturer's online price.
That's correct.
And that's because we want to move them.
Yes.
Okay. We have hundreds of them,
we
folks.
We have plenty.
So if you want a great Christmas gift, we have a couple been out here for years, don't we?
Yep.
So anyway, $199 available at Weller's Utility Trailers. I want you to call Brandon's cell phone because have you had a call yet today?
I have not.
Dad, go on. What is everybody doing?
Everybody
I just need you
up.
To call him and say hello.
Yeah, I just want a phone call. That's all.
542-7794. Did I get it right?
That's correct.
I'm going to keep it memorized here. 542, is it on?
It is on.
All right, 542-7794. We need somebody other than his wife or his mother to call him and just say good morning, and I'll take 10 flagpoles.
You
can just say good morning.
All right.
Hey, can we talk about these trailers?
We sure can.
Are we out of time or no? Who knows?
751.
Huh?
751.
Is it 751?
It's getting close.
My 8 o'clock guest is going
to
be on next.
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway, trailer right here to my right, maybe your left, or straight in front of you, either way, is an Aluma trailer. All aluminum floor. I mean, I don't know if you could see that, but it's really nice. And then it has an aluminum ramp gate. So this thing is all about maintenance-free, five-year warranty. But, you know, an aluminum trailer pulls so nice. Torsion suspension, radial tires, aluminum wheels, nitrogen-filled tires.
Mm-hmm.
What doesn't this trailer have? LED lights?
It's got LED lights on
it. Oh, it has LED lights.
It does. Yep.
Dang. Okay.
It's just an all-around quality trailer.
Right. You know, so it's kind of like for the person who says, look, I don't want my trailer sitting out in the yard rusty. I put my golf cart on it, and it's all tricked out, and the last thing I want to do is have an ugly trailer.
Right.
So this is for the person that doesn't want an ugly trailer.
Exactly.
But our steel trailers are just fine.
Oh, absolutely.
You know, but they're made out of steel, and steel does, you know, routinely rust.
And requires a lot more maintenance. And,
right. So, you know, anyway, we got them here, Aluma, right?
We do.
Now, can we jump to this aluminum one real quick?
Let's jump to this.
This
one
is another
quick.
Brand. This is a brand called Carry On.
Correct.
This is an aluminum framed trailer.
Right.
Couple differences. Non-radial tires.
Correct.
Leaf spring suspension.
Right.
So if you want to see the difference between an Aluma and another brand of aluminum trailer,
mm-hmm.
you can see that there's a difference.
Right.
It has a treated wood floor. It has a ramp gate that is aluminum, but you can see it's not a bifold gate or anything like that. But there's a big price difference, too.
Absolutely.
Isn't this one here like $20-some-hundred?
No, actually, I believe it's under that.
Is it under two? I don't think so.
It is under two.
You're kidding me.
Yes.
Under $2,000.
Under $2,000.
All right, so that's a 10-footer, right?
That's correct.
Okay.
76 by 10.
Now, right here, I'm going to go over a little bit more. Is this an aluminum enclosed trailer?
This is.
Okay, now this looks like a brand called Hallmark.
Right.
Good, solid brand, been around for a long time. So, aluminum wheels, does it have torsion suspension, too?
This one does have torsion suspension.
Okay. Does it have radial tires? I can't tell. My glasses are all fogged up. So, I don't know if it has radial tires or not. Yes, it does. And it has a side door with a flush lock. So, is this screwless exterior?
This is, screwless exterior.
No screws, everybody, if you see it. So if you're going to letter it or put some graphics on it, it's really nice. There's no screws on the outside of this trailer. Is that right?
That's correct.
Aluminum fender, radial tires, aluminum wheels, torsion suspension.
LED lights.
Looks a little taller than normal.
Mm-hmm.
What is this, 7 foot wide?
That's correct.
Okay, perfect for motorcycles or contractors or whatever. But the framing is all aluminum.
Correct.
Okay. It has a V-nose, so it's more aerodynamic. It has the flow-through sidewall vents?
Yes.
Now, what's the main reason for that?
I would say the main reason is to provide flow through the actual interior.
So, to get fumes out.
Correct.
Because a regular roof vent doesn't do that.
Right.
Okay,
basically,
as you're driving,
the air is forced in the front vent and forced and out the rear vent.
One's on one side, one's on the other.
Correct.
So, it creates like a cross flow.
Correct. And also,
so, if you were in there, it would blow your hair.
It could, yeah.
It could. But the main thing is you've got a trailer. This trailer has electric brakes.
Yes.
And the last thing you want to do is fill this with a couple motorcycles or some generators or power equipment that burns gasoline. Mm-hmm. That you've got a trailer now full of fumes.
Right.
That's sitting on top of two axles that have electric brakes.
Right. And one of your wires.
Let me think this through here now.
Like
right.
That.
In other words, if there were to be a spark.
Could
on
be
top,
a problem.
Right. You've got a trailer full of fumes. So we put flow through sidewall vents in them.
Right.
Okay. Very
good. And they also require less maintenance than the roof vent because the roof vent is on top. And
right.
It's open to the UV rays from the sun, and they tend to deteriorate, or people leave them open, they blow off.
Right.
These vents don't do that, obviously, because they're on the side.
This is one clean-looking trailer, isn't it?
It is.
I also noticed it's got a one-piece roof.
It is.
It's probably aluminum.
Yep. One-piece aluminum
so
roof.
It's an aluminum trailer, skinned with aluminum roof.
Yeah, quality.
Pretty nice.
I mean, it's a one-time purchase. These trailers.
Hallmark's good company, nationwide warranty.
Yep.
Not all brands have that, so.
Yep.
All right, I'm going back inside. I'm freezing, okay?
All right.
Am I out of time? I don't even know where I'm at.
I think we're really close.
We're really close. So anyway, we've got a guest coming on. We're going to talk about Boy Scout Troop number 95 and some things they've got going on. And I think I need to do another commercial or two. But my sock offer was good. I'm going to give it to you one more time. For a $10 bill, I'm going to sell you 30 pairs of socks, brand new socks. Men's, women's, children's, mixed match, whatever you want to do. 30 pairs of socks. Think about that. 30 pairs of socks, that's less than 50 cents. That's less than 40 cents a pair. Okay? I'm going to give you 30 pairs of socks for 10 bucks. If you call now, leave your name and number, you will be allowed to take up this offer. I'll sell you 30 pair for 10 bucks. I'm going to give you 30 pair more for free. You got to promise me, though, that you will take that other 30 pair and re-gift them, repurpose them to somebody in need, whether you take it to school and give it to the guidance counselor, whether you drop it off at a homeless shelter or somewhere. So you can keep the first 30. You're going to pay me $10 for 30 pair of socks. And then after that, I'm going to give you 30 pair of socks for free. You just got to promise you're going to do something good with them, okay? That's Jim Weller's good gesture of the day. 337-7300. If you want to take advantage of that, call, leave your name and number. Now, you cannot buy tons of them, because I'm only going to let you do that one time. You can buy all you want, 30 pairs for $10, but I'm going to give you 30 pairs with your $10 purchase one time. That's all. Okay? It's about all I can stand, because I'm not even making money selling you 30 pairs for $10, let alone 60 pairs for $10. Okay. Can I go on inside? I'm doing it. I'm walking. Brooks is talking. All right.
Let
you
me
ain't
finish
even
talk-
here. You're asleep at the wheel.
Let me finish talking about our Facebook pages because I was so rudely interrupted.
Brandon interrupted you? That turkey?
But we have the Weller Does Delmarva Facebook page. Love for you to like us there. Weller's Utility Trailers. That's also a like page. We have Jim Weller's page, which is a friend's page. It's the Jim Weller from Delaware. We also have Weller Sheds and Carports and Delaware Low Digit Surf Tags. So there's quite a few there. And then a new page that just, you know, came on is Live with Walls and Weller. You can like that page as well.
Good job, Brooks.
Thank you.
I saw the amount of likes increase just as you were talking. Okay? You're the man.
I
give
try.
Give out Brandon's phone number a little bit, too, because he's not had a phone call yet today.
I'd rather give out mine.
All right. What's yours?
Mine is 448-0049.
I've never seen you so eager to give out your phone number.
Well,
all we're trying to do is get Brandon 5 trailer sales today. You can have all the rest.
Well, I don't want to give him 5.
We sold 7 yesterday.
I know.
All right. Has the phone not been ringing?
It has been ringing, yes.
The sock special was a good one.
It is.
30 pairs for 10 bucks, and I'll give you 30 to give away as long as you promise to do it. 337-7300. We're going to take a break. Go to Facebook Live or MyCozy TV because we are not going to stop talking. Are you ready?
Sure.
Is the crowd ready? Let's do a freebie, just for the fun of it, okay? Here's a freebie. Where's Colin at? He's outside. All right, hold on. I'm going to get one of these. I gave a few away. Now, if you've already got one, please do not take another. One per family or household or however you want to call it. But it's the Weller Does Delmarva discount mug. Discount mug. Oh, my gosh. It's the Weller Does Delmarva mug. There's no discounts to it, okay? You get this mug absolutely free. And you can use it, or you can use it as a collector's item. They're very nice. I will give you one for free. But again, if you've already got one, please allow room for somebody else, okay? So anyway, all you got to do is call 337-7300 and say, hey, my name is John Doe, and I would like one of those mugs. Or you can use your own name if you want. But anyway, we're giving those away absolutely free just for our Facebook Live and My Cozi TV audience. So anyway, there's a lot going on. People are gathering outside, and I just want to say good morning to everybody. And I think Colin is still tied up, so I'm going to talk about Wall Service Center for just a minute. Wall Service Center is a nice, locally owned, locally operated automotive repair facility in downtown Milford, okay? Been in business like 58 years, third generation, and they are there if you need your automobile worked on, okay? So they do everything from a simple oil change to a complete tune-up or brakes or what's it called, the serpentine belt. They also do exhaust work, whether you need a muffler or whether you need a whole exhaust system or something like that. And like I say, they've been around a long time and they do a good job. I've dealt with them for years. A lot of my friends deal with them, my family, and so on. So it's Wall Service Center, downtown Milford, 220 Northeast Front Street. And the phone number is 422-8110, 422-8110. So you can also go to wallservicecenter.com and you can request an appointment there to get something worked on if you want. So anyway, we are live right here in the studio at Weller's Utility Trailers, and the show is called Weller Does Delmarva, and we would like you to like us on Facebook. I guess right now, if you're watching, I had mentioned that we would give you one of these mugs absolutely free if you call, and the phone's been ringing like crazy today, 337-7300 if you would like one of these mugs. All I ask is, if you've already got one, leave this one for somebody else, okay? So one per household, per lifetime, okay? Does that sound good? All right. Anyway, so that's that. We mentioned the sock special. Going to mention it one more time. 30 pairs of socks, men, women, children, whatever, brand spanking new socks, 30 pairs for $10. You say, how do you sell them so cheap? Because I'm losing money on them, okay? It's not a rocket science here. I'm like half price of everybody else. So 30 pairs of socks for $10. But the offer is you buy 30 pairs for $10. I'm going to give you another 30 pairs absolutely free. But you have to promise that you will give them to somebody that needs them, okay? Now, I don't mean go up to total strangers who has foot odor and say you need socks. I don't mean need that way. I mean somebody like a shelter that may need them or, you know, somebody you know that might or could use 30 pair of socks. You got to give those 30 away. So I'm going to give you 30 for $10. You can have them. I'm going to give you 30 more as a gift, and those you got to re-gift. That's all I ask, okay? Because if you're going to lose money, I'm going to lose it in a big way. All right? So anyway, that's what we're doing. 337-7300. If you want to take advantage of that, you have to call, leave your name and number, one per person. I can't do that in a big way. But you're allowed to buy all you want at 30 for $10, and you can give them away or do what you want with them. And they also make great gloves for some people. I never knew that, but I've had numerous shelters share with me that a lot of people, you know, that are out in the cold, sleeping outside, love to put something over their hands because it's freezing cold. So, never thought of that. All right. Weller's Utility Trailers is officially open. Is that correct?
Yes,
ready for
are.
Business.
Yep.
And the phone number there is 337-8228. And we got a lot going on. We're selling trailers like crazy. Plus, people are buying sheds and carports and swing sets and kayaks. We dropped the kayaks to, what, $147?
Yeah.
For a brand-new kayak. So, you can go online, look at used kayaks. They're going to be more than $147. $147 for a brand new kayak, including a paddle. And people say, how do you sell stuff at these prices? Because we're losing money, okay? So it's not, it's just we want to get rid of inventory. We have tons and tons and tons of inventory, and we don't want to go broke owning tons of inventory. We want to take that inventory and turn it into cash and bless you with an unbelievable deal that you can't get anywhere else. So a brand new kayak for $147, including a $35 paddle, you will agree, is an unbelievable deal. So take advantage of it. What brand is that? Sundolphin, I think it is?
That's correct, yeah.
Okay, Sundolphin. So anyway, it's a Sundolphin kayak with a paddle for $147. What is like the retail on that? $264 or something like that?
$269.
$269. So yeah. It retails for $269. We have them on sale for $188. We thought, what the heck, let's just dump them. What are we down to, 130, 120, something like that?
So, in that vicinity.
Yeah, but here's the thing. If you're watching or listening, think about this. Let's say you own a business and you've got a customer that's really been a good customer, or an employee of the year or something like that. You want to give them a gift that will give them some exercise that they'll enjoy. You know, it's kind of like a better than a box of chocolates or an arrangement of flowers. I mean, this is something that just can be used and used time and time again. I also thought about, if I was a business owner, I would use one in a promotion. I would take one and I'd fill it full of pennies. And I'd let you guess how many pennies are in that thing.
Put it in the water and see how many pennies make it sink.
Yes. Something like that.
Yeah.
You know, or sink it and take pennies out and see how many it takes to take out to make it float. Take that boat both ways. So anyway, I got the ideas. I just need to sell some kayaks, $147. Brand new kayak with a paddle available in what colors?
Red, yellow, and blue.
Okay, so they're all three. One kayak is three different colors.
No. There's three different colors available in that kayak.
Okay, so it's not like a zebra.
No.
Okay.
No.
But a zebra wouldn't be red, yellow, and blue anyway.
No, it would be black and white.
Black and white.
Unless
okay.
It's the zebra off of Madagascar 3, then at some point it had polka dots.
Okay. Yeah. But we're not talking about a kayak that's three different colors, or are we?
No, we're talking about a kayak that is offered in three individual colors.
Okay. Do they get to pick, or do you pick it when you sell it?
I'm going to let them pick.
Okay.
We'll make that hoop a little less to jump
to. Is Brandon in the bathroom taking a phone call?
He must be.
Okay. His phone finally rang. He's so excited. Well, anyway, 542. Here he's coming out.
Two phone calls.
I want him to get another one. 542-7794 is Brandon Ritter's phone number. I want you to call him and just say good morning and tell him where you're watching from. Are we back on the radio?
Almost.
Almost, everybody. Get ready. We're now back on the radio. So, good morning, good morning, good morning. I want to mention to you that we are selling kayaks like crazy. Everything we're selling it like crazy because half my people are crazy. So anyway, when we sell like crazy. All right, can we get our next guest on?
And the other half that aren't crazy get out overruled by the crazy ones.
That's right, because they're loud. Okay,
yes.
The loud ones are usually
and crazy.
Certifiable. All right, we're going to do our next guest or some more commercials or what?
Next guest.
Come right on over. We have got some people here from Boy Scout Troop number 95, and they've got a big event going on. And I don't know if we'll be able to get them all on camera, but we will get them hopefully on microphones. So we're ready for them if they can come on over. And you're watching and listening to Weller Does Delmarva. And who is my first guest? Who have I got here? It looks like I got a young man, traveled a long way. Good morning to you. Just hold the mic right there if you would. And everybody squeeze in as best they can because I don't know if they'll all get on or not. So tell us what's going on there, Santa.
First, I have to know if you've been good.
Oh, I have been an angel, in case you didn't know.
Well, we do have a list, and we're going to check it.
I would.
Check
the spelling.
Make sure it's right.
I'm Jim Weller. If you see it spelled G-Y-M, that's not me.
All right.
It's the J-I-M Weller.
Okay, well, Merry Christmas to you, however it goes.
All right, how are you holding up?
Very well. It's starting to get busy.
I bet it is.
Been after those elves to move a little faster and keep doing the same good work.
Yes, they do a great job.
And I was in Georgetown,
I have a question,
Santa. Yes.
How has the health care prices affected you with your elves?
Well, it hasn't really affected us much.
Okay.
Because where we're at and where we're working, it's so cold. Germs and that sort of thing have a real difficult time.
What an unbelievable answer.
Yeah, they don't survive very well.
Okay, so your elves are pretty healthy.
Yes. Oh, absolutely. Absolutely.
Okay. All right. Well, good. Now you can continue on. Sorry about that.
Well, I just happened to be in the Georgetown area, and I heard about Weller's, and I had to come over and see what it was
like. This is the place.
I had to see what it was like.
All right.
So,
that's wonderful. You could land your sleigh right out front here.
Oh, absolutely.
We've laid a blacktop highway out for you. It's right out front.
Absolutely.
Just watch the traffic. All right, so you got a big day coming up.
We do. We have a big day coming up, and I don't know if Scoutmaster Dave wants to talk about that or...
I need somebody to get these mics ready. Oh, it's ready.
Yes.
Hold it right there. Is this Scoutmaster Dave? Talk
to us.
How
you doing, Jim?
I'm doing wonderful. How you doing?
Good. This is our second year doing the Breakfast with Santa.
Okay. And where is it at?
It is at Wesley United Methodist Church in Georgetown.
Georgetown, Delaware.
It's just right off the circle on Laurel Street.
All right.
And
Breakfast with Santa.
And it's from 8 to 11.
8 to 11 at night?
Oh, no, actually, it's in the morning. So.
Breakfast.
And
anyway,
sometimes you have breakfast at night.
That's true.
Or so.
All right.
But the cost is $6 at the door, and we're selling them a dollar cheaper ahead of time. So anybody that wanted to get the cheaper rate, they can get a hold of one of the scouts or leaders. And
how do they do that?
Well, I can give you a phone number of our committee chairperson.
All right, let's
Louise
take that.
Raffon at 381-3026.
381-3026, Louise?
Louise Raffon.
Call her now and say, Louise, I want 100 tickets, or one, or five, or ten.
There you go.
All right.
And
that makes the ticket only $5 right now.
Yeah.
All right, so this is Breakfast with Santa.
And it's sort of, it was a takeoff. This Troop 95 and PAC 95 took on the role of bringing Santa in the Christmas parade.
Okay.
This is be our third year doing that. And it just kind of, the idea was kicked around, and hey, let's have Breakfast with Santa. So we did that last year. So it went over well, and wanted to keep that going.
Excellent idea. And this is a fundraiser for the troop, I presume?
Yes, it is.
Okay, so it kind of benefits everybody. Everybody wins.
Mm-hmm.
Get a nice belly full of breakfast and help support the Boy Scout troop. And who's this young man?
This is Garrett Hale.
Garrett, how you doing?
There you go. Good.
You doing good?
Fabulous, yeah.
Are you nervous?
No. Me? Come on. I'd never be nervous.
Santa doing a good job for you?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, that's good. Santa's got quite a beard going, doesn't he?
Doesn't he? It's magnificent.
It's magnificent.
Yeah.
Almost makes you want to pull on it, see if it's real.
But that does happen. That does happen.
Does it really? Okay. Well, it looks pretty real to me.
I've had some people want to transplant it.
Okay. On the top of their head.
Yes, exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
I can see that, too. All right. Boy Scout Troop 95. This is at, I forgot where you said already.
Wesley United Methodist Church.
Right. And it is on Saturday, December 3rd.
3rd, yes.
Not too far away.
Well, the parade is on the 1st in Georgetown.
Okay.
And we'll follow right up with it.
Oh, got to talk to the mic.
I'm sorry.
I forgot about that.
The parade is on the Thursday, the 1st.
Okay.
And then the breakfast will be on the 3rd.
Saturday the 3rd. So. All right, 8 to 11. They order tickets right now. It's 381, what's that number?
3026.
3026. If they order them now, they're only $5, but at the door, they're only $6.
Yep.
We encourage businesses to maybe buy 5 or 10 for their employees or something like that, hand them out to your customers. But let's get behind this. Let's support it. Let's have Breakfast with Santa be another great success. Second year you're doing it?
This is second year,
Second
yes.
year. Okay. Anything else in closing?
Keep working on that behavior, Mr. Weller.
Okay, I will.
When I get back to the North Pole this evening, I will check that list and make sure you're in the right place.
All right. It's J-I-M, not G-Y-M.
All right.
Thank you, Santa. Thank you, everybody. Okay?
All right.
Anything else?
I think that's
all
it.
All right. Thanks for coming by.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. All right. Breakfast with Santa. Mark your calendars. The 3rd of December, right there at the Wesley United Methodist Church in Georgetown. All right, next, where am I at, Mr. Ritter? I need to know, did I talk about Mid-South Audio yet?
No, you haven't.
I haven't?
No.
Kevin Short, Mid-South Audio, does a great job for Weller, does Delmarva. They do a great job for our other show, Live with Walls and Weller. And they just do a great job for every event I'm ever at that I see them. I saw them at the Return Day Parade, and they did a great job there. And they have everything from staging to platforms to microphones to wires to amplifiers to speakers to lighting to, they call them bike racks, crowd control barriers, to everything you might or might not need. Colin Walls out at Yuletide Farm has got these big speakers that came from them. The projector came from them. There's all kinds of things. Now, they sell this stuff. But if you say, look, I'm only going to use it one time or two times or whatever, if your church is having an event or your organization needs any kind of amplification or any type of equipment like that, they rent it is what they do. And they will come and they will set it up and they will operate it if you want, or they will allow you to operate it to whatever degree you want to utilize their services. Mid-South Audio is very cooperative. But they also have a recording studio. So if you want to record something, they have a recording studio. Whether you want to make a CD or a jingle or something, they can help you with that. So it's midsouthaudio.com. And this time of year, a lot of churches are putting on programs and things like that. And if you need some extra microphones or if you need to rent a drum set or a keyboard, they also do that. So if you have anything going on that you might need them for, or if I've not made it clear what all they offer, check out their website, midsouthaudio.com, or better yet, call them on the telephone at 856-6993, 856-6993. Okay? Brooks, tell me, what did I miss? Did I talk about the socks and the kayaks enough?
You have.
Okay, Weller's is open officially right now. We're opening on Saturdays at 8 o'clock. Is that correct?
That's correct, yep.
All right, and the next thing I want to talk about is Jerry's Lawn Care.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Jerry Santoro, our good friend there. Man, one thing he is busy with right now is winterizing irrigation systems. So if you have an irrigation system and you want Jerry to winterize it, I'd be giving him a call. All right, if you want to talk about any paver work, maybe you want to buy, you know, the missus a nice paver sidewalk or a patio or something as a Christmas gift and you want to start planning it now, Jerry Santoro, estimates are free. I'll tell you a job I just called him about the other day. I got somebody that has a great big tree in their front yard that's leaning towards their house. And they believe that if it were to come down, it would come down on their house, not the opposite way. So he's going to take a look at it, talk about cutting it down, and then he's going to tell us how much it is to dig the stump up or grind the stump up. And then the same person may want the tree cut up into firewood, and that's something else Jerry does. So he also sells firewood. So we're talking about he does, you know, lawn work, you know, Jerry's Lawn Care. He does lawn work, but he also winterizes irrigation systems. He does tree work. He clears lots. He does paver work, and he winterizes irrigation systems. Did I miss anything? I think I got it all. And he sells firewood. So he does it all. And if that list wasn't long enough and you have something you want done, you give Jerry a call because he might be up for it. He's a really good man. He's been in business over 10 years in this community, and he works hard. His prices are right. He does what he says he's going to do. His estimates are free. He's a good guy. Jerry Santoro, 363-6025, 363-6025. On the web, it's jlc-llc.com, jlc-llc.com. Now, Mr. Ritter, Brooks Ritter, are you going to be selling today?
Yes, I am.
Are you?
Yes.
And are you going to outsell your little brother?
Absolutely.
And then Earl's going to outsell both of you?
Not at all.
Hey, how are we doing with the calendars?
We're doing good. We still got quite a few left, though.
We do. So, yeah. Okay. So they're free?
Absolutely.
People can, if they're listening, you don't have to call or do anything. Just stop in the store, preferably while we're open,
Yes. And
pick up a calendar.
Absolutely, yeah.
All right. And they're free. So
you can take a look around. There's no purchase necessary. Around.
Are you giving tours?
I can. If they'd like to take a tour, I can give them a tour.
All right. We're a busy little place, but you come on in and we'll stop what we're doing and we'll take good care of you.
Absolutely.
Because we want your business.
That's what we stand for.
That's what we stand for. That's what we sit for.
Yeah. You're
spunky
today.
There's no stools in the showroom. Am I right on that?
Yes.
Right. So the guys in the showroom are not sitting down at all.
Yes.
They're standing.
Yeah. The feet.
And they're ready.
The feet might hurt it a little bit at the end of the day.
I never thought about that. All right. Well, anyway, what else?
Well, I'll give my number out again if you want to give me a call.
I thought we were highlighting Brandon today.
No, he's
Think about this. Where is he?
He had to go take some medicine.
Oh, okay. Anyway, too many phone calls.
I think so.
All right. So your cell phone number. This is Brooks Ritter's cell phone number. They can't even call you now. You're on the show.
I took a call just a couple seconds ago.
For real?
Yeah.
All right.
It's 302-448-0049.
448-0049.
That's correct.
Program that in. Preferably don't call him late at night, but call him now and say good morning. This is a live show, and if you really want to know if it's live, call him right now and you hear the phone ring. Okay? 448-0049.
Yep.
All right. What else do you want to talk about?
Well, we've been talking about aluminum trailers today.
Aren't they beautiful?
They are. They are great.
I was against buying them when we bought them. That was one of the things I wasn't excited about buying.
So you might not want to talk to me next week then.
Why?
Because I'm wanting to buy some more.
Oh, okay. What are you going to buy, like three more tractor trailer loads of them?
That's what I'm thinking.
That's what you're thinking.
That's what
Whose
I'm
phone's
thinking.
That? That's I'll my talk phone. And you want to get the phone?
Sure.
If they're calling. It works. Do you want to know if radio works? It works. Brooks's phone is ringing. Hello? It's Brooks Ritter here. Oh, it's going wonderful. What? Oh, thanks for calling. Talk to him longer. He wants to sell something. All right, fine. We'll deliver it later. Was that a real legitimate call, or was that your dad saying you're going deer hunting at 5 o'clock?
Oh, we're actually going about 2 o'clock. But,
okay.
No, that was Terry, one of our good listeners. Just wanted to let us know that we're doing a
great
job.
Hey, Terry, how you doing? All right, well, good. Thanks a lot.
He said I was doing a great job. He said you were doing a good job.
All right. Anyway, this show is Weller Does Delmarva, and we have a lot of fun doing it. There's no question about it. And if you ever want to be on the show or buy some time, we're open-minded. Colin is going to be back on about 8:30, and we're going to talk for a minute about Yuletide Farm and another thing that we're doing, another show. But in the meantime, I want to talk about my accountant. Okay, I talk about all this business that makes me think about accounting. It's the end of the year. It's the time you want to do your tax planning and things like that. And you also want to make sure you have got your stuff in order. So at Weller's, we are finishing the year really strong. We have sold a lot of stuff. We have lowered our prices on trailers. That has made a huge difference. And we are here for you. But in the meantime, my accountant, George Luff, Luff & Associates, is also here for you. So if you need an accounting firm, you want somebody to handle your year-end tax planning or to just handle your year-end tax return, he can help you. If you want an accountant to help you through the year, I probably talk to them at least once or twice a week, all the time, always got questions, got stuff going on, but they do accounting work, all right? But the big thing that I've been promoting for the past year or two that is on every business person's mind, and it's very annoying and time-consuming, is payroll. So if you own a business and you just want to get on with running your business and you don't want to be bothered with the payroll and keeping up with things, there's new rules kicking in December 1st, then there's some more January 1st, and there's always changes and things happening. So if you want somebody to help you with that, whether you got one or two employees or you got 100 or 200 employees, Luff & Associates has a program called Easy Payroll. And you talk to them, you meet with them, and you say, look, I want you to handle every bit of it. Nope, I want you to handle this, this, and this, and I'll handle that, that, and that. Whatever you want to do. If you don't deal with them for your accounting work, that's okay. They can still help you with your company's payroll. So I'm going to give you a phone number. They have three offices. One is in Milford, one is in Dover, and one is in Rehoboth. The phone number will get you to all three places because they answer the phone and then steer you to where you want to talk to somebody. It's 422-9699, 422-9699. And on the web, it's luffcpas.com, luffcpas.com. All right, I want to mention the sock special one more time. I think it's been the best promotion I've ever had. Basically, what we're doing is we're putting our socks on sale. If you call, here's the special offer. If you buy $10 worth of socks, what do they get? 30 pairs. That's 60 socks.
That's correct.
300 toes for 10 bucks. Wow. So you get 30 pairs of socks, and they can get some kid socks, some women's socks, some men's socks, whatever kind of socks. You can mix and match them up, okay? 30 pairs of socks for 10 bucks. Today and today only, if you call now and leave your name and number, I'm going to give you a special offer. The special offer is, you buy 30 pair for $10, I'm going to give you 30 pair for $10. So that way you're going to get 60 pairs of socks for 10 bucks. The only thing is, you've got to promise that you will repurpose them. You've got to give them away. The 30 that I'm giving you, you've got to give them to somebody else. Now, I don't mean your kids. I mean, you know, like somebody in need that needs them, okay? So I'm going to sell you 30 pair for 10 bucks. I'm going to give you 30 more pair for free. That is a today-only offer. You have to call now, 337-7300. Leave your name and number and say, I'm in like Flynn. I want that offer, okay? All right. So anyway, what else is going on? Weller's is open now, and we've got a lot of things cooking. Brooks, did you have anything else you wanted to hit on?
I was going to expand a little bit more on the aluminum trailers.
Okay.
I know we've showed, you know, a few varieties out there. That's not all we have. We actually have quite a few other styles of trailers. One thing that we didn't show out there, we have car haulers, all aluminum. We actually have a 22-foot aluminum car hauler out there.
22-foot of floor?
22-foot of floor.
Ooh, that'll haul a few things. That could be for a contractor or a car enthusiast or anything.
Yep. It's got same aluminum framing, flooring, ramps.
Does it have the torsion suspension?
Fenders, torsion suspension.
5-year warranty?
Yep. LED lights, D-rings, radial tires, aluminum wheels. And it would normally sell for about $9,400. It's on sale right now for $6,000.
Hold on. The retail price is $9,400.
That's correct.
So what would 10% of $9,400 be?
$940 off of that. So it was about $8,500.
So it's more than 10% off?
Absolutely.
What would 20% of $9,400 be?
Is that about $77?
So it's more than 20% off?
I think it's more than 30% off.
How much did you just say?
$6,000.
Even?
Even. That's a deal, ain't it?
That sounds a little too cheap. Is this a new trailer?
It's a new trailer. It is a leftover. We're trying.
But it still comes with a warranty.
Yes, it does.
$6,000 for a 22-foot aluminum trailer.
That's correct.
That just sounds like a used trailer price for a brand new trailer.
Absolutely.
Do we have any others discounted that much?
I don't know if we have any quite that much, but we do have all of our trailers out there. All of the prices on them are really great prices.
How far away do people come to do business here?
I've had somebody come from Alaska.
Didn't we just have somebody drive from Chicago?
They drove here to buy a trailer? Specifically to buy the trailer.
Correct.
It's not like they were in Delaware and
passing by. Well, didn't they call, make the deal over the phone, then go buy a hitch for their car and have it all wired? And then come here?
Yep, specifically for that trailer.
Isn't that kind of cool?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was neat.
Now, how far away have you had people come?
I've actually had people come that were here and bought trailers from Alaska.
Really?
And then took them home. Okay. I said, I don't admire you for that drive, but...
Right, but they were here anyway.
But absolutely. I mean, that wasn't...
Our place is like a magnet.
Oh, yeah.
I don't even know where there is this many trailers.
Yeah. Jersey, New York, Pennsylvania, Maryland, Virginia, North Carolina, all the states around us, we draw a lot of them.
Right.
Because of our service, people really appreciate how we treat them. The prices are great
as
well.
How do we treat people?
We treat people.
I have complaints all the time.
Do you really?
Yeah, night and day. Endless.
I think people just want to give you a hard time.
Huh?
I just people want to give you a hard time.
Oh, you're kidding me. You don't think so?
Now, we treat people with respect. It doesn't matter what they're buying. If they're buying, you know, socks or if they're
right.
buying
we wait on them with the same energy whether they're buying socks or whether they're buying an $8,000 trailer.
Absolutely.
Every employee here.
Yep.
Are you sure of that?
That's what we do. That's how we do it. And if they're not doing it, I'll have to make sure I take care of some people.
Right. I used to be in the tire business, and we treated somebody that needed a flat tire fix the same as if they were buying four tires and wheels.
Absolutely.
Because they're all customers.
They are.
You know, and we're technically in the people business more importantly than we're in the trailer business or the shed business or anything like that. Oh, my gosh. Brooks, now you're not going to be able to lean back and half doze off. You're going to really have to be on your game. The camera's on you. So for those watching, this is Brooks Ritter. Say hi to everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody. So that's Brooks Ritter, one of Robin Ritter's favorite sons.
I think I am the favorite, actually.
I hear Brandon say that all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, and where's Josh in all this?
He's the black sheep.
Oh, my gosh. And he's probably saying he's the favorite. All right.
And the youngest always the favorite.
Pretty much.
Yeah. So.
Okay. That's what my daughters say about Jimmy.
Yeah.
I'm okay. The oldest, so anything else there, Mr. Ritter? Man, you're burning up time. You're burning up daylight. It's getting dark out.
The aluminum trailers, our new aluminum trailers, they carry a 5-year warranty, which is just...
And that's like a nationwide warranty because if a guy buys one from Alaska...
Yeah.
He's not coming back to Bridgeville for service work.
That's correct.
Okay.
So, I mean, many trailer dealers have a lot of different, or trailer manufacturers have a lot of different warranties. But based on what I've seen,
their
warranty is pretty top notch.
But it tells you how good the trailer is.
Absolutely. They're very confident
in what
they build.
To stand behind it for 5 years. That's pretty strong.
I mean, they extrude all their own aluminum. Everything fits together. It's not like I'm going to screw this piece on the top.
And if you look at one, the fit and the finish is the same on one. To the next one, to the next one, to the next one.
That's correct.
Anything else?
I'm going to flip the show back over to you, Jim.
Thank you very much. And coming up in the next half an hour, who do we got? Walls at 8:30.
Yes, and Brandon will be back to talk about aluminum trailers again.
What was that?
He'll be talking about aluminum trailers again.
Right, and who's had the most phone calls? So, your cell phone number?
448-0049.
And Brandon's cell phone number?
542-7794.
Call one of the two of them now and say good morning and get your name on the list to be allowed to be waited on by one of the Ritters. Okay? So they're taking appointments for customers. If you want to buy anything that Weller sells, these guys want to wait on you. They want to take care of you. They want you to call them on their cell phone, and they will do a good job, whether you're buying 30 pair of socks for $10, or whether you're going to buy 5 trailers or 10 carports or 1 trailer or 1 carport. They're here. They're ready to serve you, and they are related to each other, and they actually love each other. You just don't know it when they're out there trying to outsell each other. So it's Weller's Utility Trailers, Route 13 in Bridgeville. We're going to take a break from the radio, and then we're going to talk more on Facebook Live and My Cozi TV and so on and so forth. So anyway, we thank you for watching. We're a weekly show, and the phone number, if you have any questions or want to be on the show, is 337-7300. We're going to break from the radio now. Now we are live, still continuing coverage on My Cozi TV. Yeah, it's continuing coverage. We've not let up yet. Nobody has stopped talking yet. So anyway, continuing coverage of whatever we got going on. What is next? Yuletide Farm?
Yes, yes, yes.
All right. What about Yuletide Farm?
Yuletide Farm. So we were talking before we got interrupted by the radio coming back on.
Yes, how rude.
We were talking about this event that we're going to have at Yuletide Farm.
The 25th at noon.
Well, that's when we're opening. But this event, the Polar Express,
well,
the
opening
movie,
to me is an event. I'm excited about
the movie that we're having at Yuletide Farm is the Polar Express.
I'll let Colin do his commercial.
It's going to be back in the among the trees, back in
like
our
like you laid bales of hay out or straw, right?
Right. Yep. Straw.
And then everybody sat. Some people brought their own chairs.
Right. You can bring your own chairs.
It was kind of really cool. Were you there, Brooks?
I didn't get a chance.
To get a chair with a straight back. That way you don't have to get ready to talk. Anyway, you were there.
No, I wasn't. I wasn't able to make it. Last year when they had it, I had two.
So what did you do with the gifts you had for Brooks?
Yeah, we gave them away to somebody else. Yeah.
Okay.
So so we've got a huge screen. I think it was a 14 or 16 foot screen that we have.
It was unreal. It's like being in a movie theater outside.
Yeah, we have professional sound. So Mid-South Audio provides the professional sound for us.
Big speakers.
And the professional video.
Projector.
So they bring this huge projector.
Huge.
And it's all set up. But we have heaters out there, too. Remember the heaters?
Yes.
You were sitting right under
and
one,
I remember.
Think.
Yes, I was. I wanted to make sure it was working. Uh-huh. I wanted to let you know if something went wrong.
Okay. Kept an eye on it all night for us.
But anyway, and then I remember some food.
We had food. Yep, we're going to have food again.
Okay.
We're not sure. We're thinking about maybe having a food truck or something like
that.
But we're definitely going to have...
as long as you have hot chocolate, I'm happy.
We're going to have hot chocolate and snacks. And
maybe popcorn.
And coffee and popcorn, I think. Yeah. Right.
So it's free fresh air.
Free fresh air, yep.
Free fellowship.
Yeah, free fellowship.
You get to watch a movie.
Yep.
You get to take a little tour through the store.
It is, yep. You can check out the store. You can buy as much as you want in there. There's
no limit.
No limits. Nope.
All right, so this would be the one time. There is no limit.
It's $8. $8 per person.
$8.
Kids 2 and under is absolutely free.
Dang, going, that's cheap.
It is cheap. Yep.
It's
a good night out.
He's going to make this up in volume. It's like eating soup with a fork.
So, check it out. Go to yuletidefarm.com.
How do you spell Yule?
Excuse me.
Y-U-L-E.
Y-U-L-E, Tide Farm. Y-U-L-E-T-I-D-E. Why is that so hard?
I don't know. I guess you think of Mule. Yule, right?
Right.
Okay. Y-U-L-E.
T-I-D-E.
Like Tide.
Yuletide Farm.
Okay, how do you spell That's farm? Right. P-H... Yeah. A-F-R-M. Yeah. Farm. F-A-R-M.
We're going to have to send...
Yuletide Farm.
Right.
We're going to have to send Jim home after this one.
Oh.
Okay.
I'm leaving at 9 no matter what.
So now the next one, we're actually the following weekend, we're having another one. We're going to be showing Frozen, the movie Frozen.
What are you having, back-to-back movie weekends?
Back-to-back weekends, movie weekends, yep. So the next one is going to be Frozen, so... All the princesses need to come out for that one.
Really?
Brooks has, how many princesses do you have?
Three.
Three princesses.
Four counting him.
Four counting his wife. Five counting him.
All right. So anyway, are tickets available yet?
Tickets are available right now. You can go to
minute?
You can go to yuletidefarm.com and order them right now.
No kidding.
There is limited seating, so you want to make sure you get your tickets, have them secured before they sell out.
Because there is limited seating.
There is limited seating. Right.
Dang. I would hate to miss that.
Right.
All right. So yuletidefarm.com.
Yuletidefarm.com. Yep.
Like them on Facebook if you would. Mm-hmm. All right. Anything else we need to know?
No, I think that's about it.
Christmas trees, Christmas ornaments, some really neat stuff I hadn't seen any.
Well, we actually make our own. We make our own wreaths.
Yeah,
he's
going to get it in there no matter what. All right, go ahead.
Go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
We make our own wreaths.
Really?
So we use greens that are cut right from the property. We've got holly trees.
For flutes?
Yeah. We holly trees that line the property, so we have fresh holly. We have all the Christmas trees also. So we've got lots of stuff that's growing really right there on
neat.
The farm. It was.
Yep. I was impressed. It was your first year.
It was. Yep. This is our second year.
Remember the soap you had?
The soaps, yeah. I think that's coming back. You have to check.
I don't know. I've been
that
using
product.
That stuff once a week every Saturday.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Wow. I really liked it. Let me just tell you what I bought okay. that I really liked that stuck with me the most.
All right.
It's this long tube for watering your Christmas tree.
Yes.
Okay? I just have to tell you, of all the things, you got me good there. I had not seen one of those before.
That is the...
I don't get out much.
We have two of the greatest inventions in the Christmas tree world. The first one is that stand we were talking
oh,
about earlier.
Oh, that is the cat's
meow. It automatically
meow.
Centers the tree. You don't have to screw anything
nothing,
in.
Nothing.
You just set it right on it. So it's about it takes about 20 seconds to set a tree up.
Yes. Very time-consuming.
The second best is that funnel. It's a long funnel.
Yep.
It's probably this long.
Yep.
3 feet,
long
I think.
That?
Made about 3 feet, two and a half, 3 feet. So,
I know I was taller than it.
Right.
Okay.
So it's not taller than that.
Right.
But what you do, you just stick it down in the tree and into the thing on the bottom that holds the water and just pour your water in so you don't have to try to get under there with a cup. Greatest invention.
Wow.
Second greatest. Yeah. First is that stand for sure.
That stand. All right. YuletideFarm.com. Order your tickets now for the movies or whatever. All right. Anything else?
You can actually order your tree online too if you want to pre-order it.
Can you really?
Yeah.
You're too organized.
It's ridiculous, isn't it?
It is ridiculous. You can actually schedule a oil change at WallServiceCenter.com too while you're at it.
Right.
All right. What else? Anything else?
That's it. That's
okay.
It for right now. So.
I want to mention Wednesday night show real quick.
Yes, that sounds
are
good.
We back on the radio? I can't tell if Brooks
no,
is awake
he's sleeping
or what
over
he's
there.
Doing over there. No, okay, we're going to change Brooks's chair. Right. I have the perfect chair for you.
It's lined with thumbtacks.
I got it.
Keeps him
awake. I got the perfect chair.
Right.
I'll have it here by next week's show. Okay?
All
right.
Oh.
I am convinced there's something wrong with that chair. So anyway, let's talk about chairs real quick.
Okay,
real quick.
Yeah, that's good.
What are they called? Studio chairs?
I guess so. They're kind of tall, like bar stool height, but they
right.
swivel.
And hopefully they have padding.
And arms maybe would be
right.
nice, but
oh,
they don't have
yeah.
to have arms.
We're looking for a sponsor. We're looking for somebody that sells chairs or wants to go and buy some chairs and give them to us in exchange for some advertising for our new studio, Live with Walls and Weller. Are we back on the radio? All right. I'm going to switch gears then. So anyway, I wanted to throw that out there. We have a new show Wednesday nights, Live with Walls and Weller, Wednesday nights 7 to 9, live on Facebook. In fact, like that Facebook page now, if you would, Live with Walls and Weller. But we need some studio chairs, okay? About 4 to 6 of them, maybe 7 of them. But anyway, if you have a business that sells chairs and you want to give us those chairs in exchange for advertising, we are open-minded to that, okay? If you own a business that doesn't sell chairs and you want to buy the chairs and give them to us and exchange them for advertising for your business, we will also do that. All right, Brooks, what's up next? I got to keep moving. I feel like I'm getting behind. Am I behind?
Yeah, I would mention all of our Facebook pages.
Would you really?
Yeah. That's
well, why don't you do that? What's the first one? Weller does Delmarva?
Absolutely.
Or Brooks Ritter's the greatest? Yeah. Oh, you guys need to get a Facebook page. Brandon needs to get one. Brandon Ritter's the greatest. You need to get one. Brooks Ritter's the greatest. And we need to make a contest out of that to see who can get the most likes in an hour, a day, a week, or whatever. What?
I did something yesterday.
Do not tell me you've already done this.
No. Well, it's something similar. I did the hashtag Team Brandon. So we need to get something Team Brandon, Team Brooks, and get
that
all of our previous
is a
customers.
Cool idea.
Yes. This is going to be fun.
This is going to be fun.
You're going to get your butt kicked.
Because Brandon is worming his way back into sales little by little, okay? And he is going to be the number one salesman for Weller's next year. He has claimed that title in advance.
Wow.
In advance.
That's all I can say is wow.
I got his application in the mail. I thought he was going to hand it to me. He sent it to me, and he is applying for Salesman of the Year next year.
Good luck.
That will qualify him possibly for a free cruise to the Mississippi River. All right. What's next? Where am I at? Am I behind or am I not behind?
No, you're good.
I'm good. You were going to talk about the Facebook pages.
Yes. We have Weller Does Delmarva.
Yes.
We have Weller's Utility Trailers.
Yes.
We have your page, Jim Weller.
From Delaware,
yep.
Real important there.
Weller Sheds and Carports.
You know why I say that? There's a Jim Weller from Alaska who owns JimWeller.com.
Mm-hmm.
And he routinely forwards emails to me.
Really?
Because he gets them, JimWeller.com. So I really need people to understand that I am the Jim Weller on Facebook from Delaware. What is wrong with my iPad? It's froze right up. Is it freezing out? What's the temperature outside?
I thought it was about 50.
50?
Yeah, which is a little above freezing.
A little above freezing?
Yep.
Well, I need to get to Wilson's Auction website, and I can't do it. I have no idea why. Any suggestions? Could you keep talking when I'm not, Brooks, please?
Sure.
Brandon, why don't you grab a microphone to help him?
We also have Delaware low-digit surf tags on Facebook. And
okay.
You just mentioned before a couple minutes ago.
Oh, you're still going over the Facebook pages.
Yeah, the live with Walls and
Weller. I keep interrupting you, don't I?
You do.
I say keep talking, and then I interrupt you.
Exactly. So I don't know what to do. I'm confused here.
You have to decide by the second, okay?
I do.
All right, I found Wilson's auction page.
There we
go. All right, let's hit him one more time. Weller does Delmarva.
Yes. Weller's Utility Trailers. Jim Weller.
That's from Delaware.
Weller from Delaware, yes. Weller Sheds and Carports. Delaware Low Digit Surf Tags. And Live with Walls and Weller.
Oh, I love that one. All right. Now let's go to wilsonsauction.com. How about that?
Sounds like a plan.
All right. This is Dave Wilson and his team located right there on Route 113 in Lincoln City, Delaware. What is today's date?
Today is the 19th.
Well, guess what they're having today?
I'm going to go with an auction.
They're having an auction. 10 o'clock. A huge auction. And then... So every Saturday, if you go online, you can see all the pictures of stuff they have. It's amazing. But if you want a bargain or if you got something and you want to turn it into cash, Wilson's Auction is your place. Been serving the area for over 40 years. They do a great job, and I love dealing with Dave Wilson and his team. But then Tuesday nights, they have an auto auction, okay, starting at 6 o'clock. So today the auction starts at 10. Tuesday nights it starts at 6 o'clock. Then next Saturday the 26th, if today is the 19th?
Yes, it is.
Then they have another auction again next Saturday. But they are having a lot of things being sold. So if you happen to need anything, Wilson's Auction has a little bit of everything. And you say, well, like, what do they have? Well, they have furniture. They have appliances. They have coins. They have jewelry. They have antiques. They have tools. They have exercise equipment. They have building supplies. They have all kinds of stuff for sale. So it's wilsonsauction.com. I really recommend you go there. And a lot of times people have tags for sale, and they run them through Wilson's also and sell them. And if you want to watch the low-digit tag market, it's amazing. At wilsonsauction.com, there's an area that says Delaware Tags or something like that, and you can see the different tags and the prices of tags, how they've went up and down and up and down, and now they're on a big upswing. Great investment. If you want a low-digit tag, Wilson's Auction has them from time to time. So the phone number is 422-3454, 422-3454, wilsonsauction.com. Check them out. And if you've got a barn, a building, or just a closet full of stuff and you want to turn it into cash, they're your place. All right, am I going outside again, or am I done going outside? What is left?
I have it planned for you to go outside, but if you'd rather stay
here. You have it planned for me to go?
I have it planned.
Hey, what do you think of Brandon's idea with that team? What was it again? Team, what was it, Brooks?
Team Brandon.
Team Brandon.
Yeah. Sounds like a good idea. I don't want to make him look so creative. I don't want to make him look bad.
What's that?
I think that I would just blow him out of the water.
Take the chance, okay? Try to outsell him. The man is rolling.
Oh, he's getting beat right now.
Just because he's sitting here. All right, can I talk about our calendars, how beautiful and wonderful they are?
Yes, they're very great.
Okay, and these are actually 2017 calendars, is that right?
That's correct.
All right, so that's that.
Yes.
I have some Black Friday specials that you don't even know about. Neither one of you do you?
Really?
Really? Really?
I don't know anything about them.
Oh, for real?
For real.
Oh, well, they're starting Wednesday.
All right. When are we going to know about them?
I'll have to let you know. Unbelievable offers, okay? I got some Black Friday specials coming up. They'll be on the website hopefully by Monday morning. But I want to hit this real quick. Brymar and B-Wise. Brymar and B-Wise are dump trailers, equipment trailers, landscape trailers, car trailers. They have got some special financing. Zero down and no payment till April 1st. So if you're thinking about a B-Wise or Brymar trailer, you need to check into that special financing. And I want to talk about first-class heating and air, and then we'll go outside. Is that okay?
Gotcha.
Because every time I get cold, I think of them. Every time I'm hot, I think of them. First-class heating and air is a company that does heating and air conditioning work. They have actually been serving the Delaware area and parts of Maryland for like 40 years now. They are locally owned and operated, and they're good people. All right? Their website is firstclasshvac.com. You might want to take a minute and look at it. They've got a lot of information there. They offer financing. They can just come in and just do a tune-up to your system. They completely redo your system. They can sell you a new system. They can clean your ductwork. They can put in new ductwork. I think that's called home performance. They have a whole home performance division, and they're just a good company. So I have many rentals as well as my own properties that I have, and they service. I have service contracts, which I really like because I'm all about the deal. I forgot exactly what I pay, but it was just a shade over $200. And for that, they come out twice a year, and they service my heater and air conditioner every 6 months-ish. They make sure the filter's good, all the connections are good, the continuity's good, the burners, I have propane heat. They make sure everything is good there. And it's just comforting to know that all that's been checked. And they do that twice a year. What I also like is, let's say I need some plumbing done. They do plumbing. And by having that service agreement on my heaters and air conditioners, anything else I need that they do, I get a discount. So it's kind of cool, like I'm buying a discount. It's really neat. So anyway, I'm just letting you know, it's First Class Heating and Air. I've dealt with them for years. I'm very happy with them. They do what they say they're going to do. Their estimates are free. They're on time. They're professional. Their vehicles are lettered. I can always tell when they're working somewhere because I see their vehicle outside there. And anyway, the phone number is 934-8900, 934-8900. They do offer 24/7 emergency service. Tell them I sent you. Look them up on the web. firstclasshvac.com, and their phone number is 934-8900. And if you would be kind enough to just give them a call right now and say, hey, just heard about you on Weller Does Delmarva, and if I need any of what you got, I'll let you know when I need it. All right, now, am I done with all of that?
You are.
Can I mention the socks one more time?
Sure.
All right, here we go. Here we go. You ready?
Yep.
For $10, you can buy 30 pair of socks. So that offer I'm going to give you. But what I'm going to do, if you call right now and leave your name and number, you're going to be eligible for this offer. And this is an offer that's win-win-win for everybody. You buy 30 pair of socks from me for $10, and you get 30 pair of socks. I'm going to hand you an additional 30 pair of socks absolutely free. Now, these are women's, kids, men's, whatever. All quite a variety of socks. So for $10, you're going to get 60 pair of socks. But this is a partnership now. At this point, we're entering into an agreement that you promise to re-gift those 30 pair of socks that I gave you. So it's a special offer. It's only good right now. You have to call 337-7300. Leave your name and number. We'll get back to you. You will be eligible for that. You have all of next week to come in and get the socks. But if you don't call and put your name on the list, you're not eligible for that offer. Buy 30 pair of socks for 10 bucks. I'm going to give you 30 more pair absolutely free as long as you promise to give them to somebody that needs them. I'm going to switch over to microphone yellow. We're going outside, and we are going to make Brandon Ritter Salesman of the Year for 2017 starting today. Okay? Well, no, it won't start till the first of the year.
Early voting.
Everything between now and the end of the year is just practice.
It is.
Just practice. Hey, look at this picnic table. All right, what are we talking about now? The flagpole?
We can talk about anything you want because we kind of hit everything.
I can't get over how light this is.
It's very light.
I really can't. Can you pick it up?
I can.
Show us. Told you. Take your foot off the thing. There you go. All right. Brand new. What is this, an 8-footer?
This is an 8-foot.
We got an 8-foot aluminum picnic table. We have one left.
We have one.
And this is it.
This is it.
Okay, so it's a collector's item.
It is.
Very rare, the only one available.
It is.
All right. Probably fair to say this is the only aluminum picnic table available that we know of in the tri-state area.
Probably.
Probably. All right. Then we have a 6-footer.
We do.
And after that, that's all we have for the rest of the year.
Yep.
Okay. Aluminum picnic tables. Do you want to hit the flagpole again?
Let's hit the flagpole.
Okay. I like making it go up and down. So I don't want to flip the trailer over, but basically I'm going to set the microphone down.
All right, so again, we are looking at a 20-foot telescoping flagpole. It is all aluminum.
Right here, folks.
It's the one that Jim is touching.
But I want to show how it works.
Yeah,
okay?
He's going to
push this button right here.
Going to push a plunger down, which is going to allow the center section to come slide down.
You see what it's doing, Brandon?
I do see what it's doing, yeah. And then there's another button that they push, and it brings the next section down. And then there's one more section above that, but I'm... That's correct. There is a another little clip here, if you can see here, that allows you to... allows you to see it.
Who, me or him?
You. You're talking, but they can't hear you.
Sorry about that, folks. The microphone can't be laying over there. I have to hold it. All right. Anyway, this is, where is it?
Right here.
I lost it already. This is how your second flag hooks to it. So as you can see, it's got one flag, and it comes with that flag.
It does.
Okay. And this is a sewn flag. I don't know if you can see it, but yes, it's not a silkscreen flag. This flag is sewn.
So it's
and
a
the
strut,
the stars are sewn, too.
Yep.
3x5, is that what you said?
Five. Yep.
Okay. Very nice flagpole.
Very nice. We got quite a few in stock, so we've got them on sale right now.
Now, this color is called silver.
Silver, yep.
Okay, do we have them in black?
We have them in black. We have silver and black right now.
Okay, no other color.
No more bronze.
All right. Now, here's the deal. The website, if they wanted to learn about the flagpole, they go to uncommonusa.com. All right, so log on to uncommonusa.com. That's not our website. That's the flagpole company's website. Look up a 20-foot-tall presidential series.
Yes.
And I believe they're $299.
Correct.
And I believe that shipping is not free, so you're over $300 by the time you get one.
Right.
Okay. Now, that would come with the flag.
Yep.
All the hardware.
Yep.
Everything you need to install it except for the concrete.
Correct.
Okay.
Yep.
So, over $300 from the manufacturer online. I got a deal on them. I got a real deal on them. Because what I do is when they're at the fair, when they're done at the Delaware State Fair, I usually buy all their excess inventory. Okay? So, they sell them at the fair, $280, $270, something like that. All right, but here's the deal. I got them for, did you say $199, or you're not even sure if it's $199?
It's $199.
Okay. Are you sure now, or are you not sure?
I'm fairly sure.
Okay. You sure it's not $247?
It could be.
Okay. Anyway, $199, folks. Now, so there's nothing wrong with them. They come with the manufacturer's warranty. They come with all the installation hardware. They are 20-foot-tall aluminum telescopic flagpoles. They hold two flags. They come with one flag. And they're made in America, and they're $199. Now, up at the very top, well, the top's not so high up right now.
Right.
But anyway, that is a solar light.
Correct.
Now, that is not made in America.
Right.
Okay. But anyway, they're normally $130-some online.
Online, yep.
And we're what, 99?
We've got them for $99.
Yep. All right.
And
so
they are
anyway,
a swiveling light, too.
That's right, right. As the wind moves the flag, the light stays
right
with it.
Yep.
All right. So anyway, $199 for the flagpole. That's $100 below the manufacturer's online price. And then the light is $99,
right,
which is about $30 or $40 below the manufacturer.
Right.
They're really good deals, folks. They're brand new. They're in the box. They're ready to go. They make a wonderful, wonderful gift for anybody. If you own a business, your church, your civic organization, or whatever, it is something that we need to do is fly the flag. But there's one more added feature to this. By it holding two flags, you can fly a second flag.
You can.
We have all the military flags over there in the store.
Yep.
We have one that says open. A lot of business people buy those.
Yep.
So just think about the possibilities. But it's important to fly a flag, have a flag. You know, it's an honor, and we need to treat it accordingly.
Absolutely.
Is that right?
Yep.
All right. So real quick, let's talk about the trailers that are sitting right here.
Yes.
I'm standing on a nice aluminum, aluminum trailer. And then right next to us is a 6x10 aluminum trailer for
correct,
what? Is it $1,999?
$1,999.
That's how come you say it's under
$2,000. Yeah, because
it's $1,999. So, Brandon wants you to call him on his cell phone today, if you would. You are officially in sales today, or they got you doing something else?
I'm officially in sales.
Okay.
542-7794.
542-7794. Make his phone ring. Call him up. You got any questions? Now, you really personally are very passionate about the sheds. That's your real strong point. Is the phone ringing?
No, it's not.
Okay,
right,
all right, because I want to make sure you get it.
But
anyway,
but yes, yeah, I went to school for carpentry, milling cabinets, so you know, a lot of my knowledge does rest in the sheds. Like they do call me the shed guru here. I'm the one that usually
guru
answers the questions.
There's other names he's called too, though. It's not limited to just that.
We won't say those
okay
on air. But
okay.
But yes, you can come and see me today for sheds, carports, trailers, anything you want, I'll help you out.
Now, I have noticed we've got some new sheds in, different colors, different shapes of roofs and things like that.
Yep.
So anyway, there's just a lot going on.
We do.
Colin, I'm going to have you finish up the show with me here in just a minute. So I don't know where we're at on time. Do you have any idea where we're at on time?
We're very close, about 5 minutes.
Very close. All right. So anyway, aluminum picnic tables. We've got a Hallmark enclosed aluminum trailer. Mm-hmm. We've got the carry-on for $1,999 for a 6x10. Then we've got the Aluma. We've got trailers across the street out there. We've got trailers. So I want to say this. If you're looking for a trailer, new or used, Weller's is looking for you. We've been in business 42 years. We support our community. We would like you to support us. We're here for you before, during, and after the sale. Mm-hmm. We try real hard to do a good job. We're not perfect. We're not flawless, but we try and we care. And we just want you to know, if you're looking for a trailer, we recognize there's plenty of places you could buy a trailer. But there's only one place we want you to buy one, and that's Weller's Utility Trailers. Absolutely. In Bridgeville. Brandon Ritter works here. His brother Brooks Ritter works here. We've got Earl working here. Terry, Jason, a shop full of people, offices full of people, and we're here for you, and we would like to sell you trailer, kayak, shed, carport, gazebo.
Generators. Socks.
Yep, socks, and everything in between, okay? I'm going to switch places. I'm going to let you give that mic to Colin because I want to just talk with him. Can we sit right here or we'll be, I'm going to sit right here, pretending Colin is right here by my side, as if we were on the show together. And he's going to come on, and we're going to talk to you about a brand new show. I'd like you to make a note somewhere, either write a note or mark your calendar or your smartphone or whatever. Colin Walls and myself have started a new Wednesday night live on Facebook show.
We have, yep.
Live with Walls and Weller.
Yep, and just a note to Brooks and Colin inside there, if you could just give us a signal when we're wrapping
Wiggle
up the
blinds.
Radio, please.
Wiggle the blinds.
So, yes, we are starting a new show, Facebook show. This will be our third one this week.
Yep. And we do it at a studio in Lincoln, right. And we are allowing people to be on for free.
We are.
And we usually give you a 15, 20-minute segment of time, absolutely free. Right. So if you'd like to be on, you got a business or an organization or a church or whatever, no charge. A hobby, a craft, just something you really are knowledgeable about and you want to share with us, just call me, 337-7300, and I will get you on the list.
And the show is on Wednesday nights, 7 p.m. to 9 p.m.
And we would like you to watch it.
We would like you to watch it also. You know, you can come and be on.
Yes.
If you but have we, something, but we really also, want you to watch
oh,
it,
Oh, and we take callers.
We do take callers.
I keep
callers.
Forgetting
right.
that.
We have phone lines.
Yes, 337-7300 is the number for everything.
It's this new technology.
This
called
new technology, the telephone.
Right.
So anyway, we want you to call us. Even if you don't do no more than call and say good evening. Or tell us a little bit about your day. We're welcoming callers. Is that right?
Yep, we are, for sure. And, yeah, just a call to say hi. If you just
say
want
hi.
To say hi, say hey.
Hey.
Thanks.
Hey.
Thanks. For,
thanks for letting me order my Christmas tree at Yuletide Farms.
Right.
All right. So, anyway, we have a lot going on. We're two local businessmen. We appreciate your support. And we just enjoy being in business, and we like our shows, and we like supporting the community and doing things and being involved. Right?
Yeah, yes. For sure. And, you know, if you can think of something, if you've got somebody you might even want to see on the new show, call us and let us know who that is.
I'll track them down.
If you know somebody that does something interesting, we'll track them down.
Or something boring.
Or something boring.
Like if you want to watch paint dry or grass grow, we'll bring in a little thing. Oh, this is no lie. We used to grow grass in my refrigerator. What was that called? Wheatgrass?
Yeah.
I remember opening a refrigerator door, and there's this great big tray of grass in my refrigerator. So
did you have to leave the light on in the fridge?
I don't know.
You don't know if it goes off when you close the door.
Right, I'm not positive. Nobody's talking. I guess I could put a video camera in there.
Right, there you
All
go.
All right. That's a good topic. How do you really know your light goes off in your refrigerator when you shut the door?
Think about all the extra electricity you could be
burning.
That's
correct. Right. So anyway, well, live with Walls and Weller. Mm-hmm. Wednesday nights, we need some chairs. Okay, they're
what
the kind that are high.
They call the same number you call for here?
337-7300. Mark it down. Be the first caller Wednesday night, and we may give you a free gift. We may allow you to talk as long as you want.
And how do they find it? Just on Facebook?
Oh, yeah, man. Like our Facebook page. Yeah, Live with Walls and Weller. Look that page up and like it, if you would, please.
If you happen to forget the name, we'll be sharing it.
We're in trouble. We're off the radio. Wrap it up. Thank you, Fran. Have a good weekend. And we'll see you next Saturday. All right. So we're going to finish up on TV, I think. About a minute on TV. All right, everybody. I'm inviting you to come and fellowship with me tomorrow morning at Eagle's Nest Church in Milton, but they also have a service tonight at 6:30, but I'll be there tomorrow morning at 9:30. Wall Service Center is open today till noon. Yes, Weller's Utility Trailers is open till 1. What?
Can I tell you something?
Please.
Tracy, that works the office, she hit a deer on the way in to work this morning.
Did she really?
She did,
deer meat today.
So, anyway. We had to have her car towed there.
Oh, my gosh.
She did get there.
Is she all right?
She's okay.
What kind of shape's the deer in?
I'm not sure. I haven't found
them. Man, they're everywhere. So. You do need to be careful because they will come out of nowhere, and they're fast.
So we just got to get her car back on the road. So
yes. So, anyway, 422-8110 is Wall Service Center, 337-8228 as well as Utility Trailers. And if you want to be on the show, it's 337-7300. I got no more numbers to give you other than my credit card number. All right, anything else?
You've used them enough with all the numbers.
Yes, and then you've got Yuletide Farm on Facebook live with Walls and Weller.
Right.
And Weller does Delmarva.
Man, we got a lot going on, don't we?
It's amazing how much we have going on for two men no more intelligent than we are. Or at least one of us, anyway, myself. So, anyway, Colin,
about 5 seconds.
Yeah. God bless you all. Thanks for watching and putting up with us. Goodbye.
YuletideFarm.com.
Wellers.com.
Oh.
Bye. Bye.
I had to get the last word, didn't
you? You did.